Hey, hey, we're streaming.
Are we though?
We're streaming to Florida.
Florida's here.
Hi, Florida.
Florida in the Jesus.
Florida, you're on. Go ahead.
Wait, what?
Wait, what? I'd like to see us go live on my page over here. There we are.
It's going.
Hey, hey, hey.
Yay, we broke it again.
Pre-roll ads.
Oops.
Yay.
We broke it again.
Twitch needs to step their shit up.
Twitch really sucks.
Can we go to YouTube now?
Nope.
This is fun. Maybe we should just invite everybody over and they can sit behind us and watch us play video games.
No offense, but that sounds like an awful idea. And I don't want those people in my house.
Whoa. I would welcome all of you into my home.
Wow. Okay.
Or like three of you.
That's it. Let's see. Steffi.
I guess you gotta invite Nubius.
I guess,
right?
Nubius.
And then maybe Junior.
Yeah, that's about it.
Yeah,
I'm good. Uh-huh. Okay, John. So, what are we up to on this map?
So, we need to make money.
Yup.
Wait, what happened? How did we lose more money? We have 422,000 now.
Yeah, what did we used to have?
460,000.
Oh, well, that's fun.
Okay.
Let's get to work, apparently, huh?
Actually, okay. So, we need to make some money.
We need, like, $100,000.
Okay.
Don't we?
Yeah.
Shout out to Big B14 and Zach the Farmer. Thanks for following, guys.
Thanks for the follows. We appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
So, if the regulars want to join, it's the standard pack of
mods
the yep. Open server. No.
The helper mods.
Helper mod folder on the Google Drive.
Yes. I have a hard time with that one still. Uh-huh. The Google Drive versus. Uh-huh.
Hey, Smoke, you get to be front loader bitch, okay? Mainly because I don't want to.
10. And I don't have wheel cam set up because I forgot to bring my very top secret tripod for it.
Right.
Also known as a laptop.
Right.
Uh-huh. So, okay.
Jarhead, what's up, dude?
What's up, Jarhead? How's it going? Thanks for coming out.
Where the hell are you?
I'm over by the pond.
Why?
Because I'm cutting trees over here.
Oh, I guess we'll tab to you then, huh?
Because I was cutting trees over here by myself the other day to make that money.
That YouTube money?
Sure, something like that.
Okay, we're on the way.
And so because I was cutting over here by myself...
You were just cutting them and dropping them, weren't you?
No. Oh. I'm by the pond.
Uh-huh.
So I can cut them and then just drive them.
Well, that's
is that
what
you meant?
That's okay. What I meant, yeah.
Okay.
Cody, you're watching us and Home Alone at the same time. It's a good combination.
Very nice. Thanks for coming out.
Hang on.
Did we blow up again?
No, we got sourcing, apparently.
Oh, okay.
We think.
Hopefully sourcing. You never know, though, here on Twitch these days.
Yep.
I was like, oh, God, that we're not the only one having the problem.
Nope.
That's good to me. Okay.
Okay, so basically, we've got crops that are ready, right?
Yeah.
So basically, we don't have enough money to...
That's what we could... Okay.
What's that?
I forgot. So I fast-timed, like, a crap load of days. We went to IKEA the other night, and I fast-timed the whole time. So if you come in here and you look at...
Wood chips?
The wood chips start up to 462.
They're normal-ish.
Okay, they started... Hang on.
I have a dumb question.
I have a picture, yeah.
Why don't we sell one of these trucks?
We could.
We have three.
And I was wrong. I have been told that we did have four trucks. Something happened to one of them.
Oh, that's fun.
I don't know what it was.
Anyway.
Okay, so they started at 145.
Wow.
Before our fast time, now they're at 462, so.
Okay.
I took a picture on my handy-dandy flip phone, y'all. Make fun of me now.
If we sold a truck, we could get a combine, is my point.
True.
So.
Actually, the thing I was thinking about doing was we could ship for an hour.
We could.
Because, you know, the prices are back up.
Right.
And if we have a few people come in, which it seems like they're coming in, we could do that.
Yeah, whatever.
So instead of using the Scorpion, or we sell the Scorpion because...
We could sell the Scorpion and we'd be good to go. Although really we need two combines, but Nubius, what's up?
Nubius.
But yeah, I mean, whatever. Well, if we're going to sell the Scorpion, we sell the log trailers too then, no?
Potentially, yeah.
Well, we're not going to do trees by hand.
No.
So.
I mean, this map's supposed to be logging, but we could sell the Scorpion to fund the farming for a little while. Or okay. We just go chip for a little while.
Go chip for an hour, whatever.
Because, you know.
By the way, guys, the Puma Plow holiday shirt is on sale.
Yes, it is.
It's not Big Bertha, it's Big Rhonda. Come on.
Big Bertha smoke.
Right. Anyway, there's the link right there, the Puma Plow holiday shirt. It's only going to be on sale till, I think the 10th is what I said. Yeah, I think it's the 10th.
The 10th?
It's a Thursday.
Okay.
So, yeah. Get your Puma Plow shirt now. They're in plenty, 10 different colors.
Yeah.
Long sleeve, short sleeve, girl sleeve, and hoodie.
Hoodie sleeves.
Girl sleeve.
Girl sleeve. That's a thing.
It's not really a thing, but whatever.
I mean.
But, yeah.
It could be.
So, yeah. So, get your shirt.
Yes.
It's got a Puma with a Santa hat.
Yeah.
And pulling a sleigh this time, because that's silly.
Provided by, I guess would be the proper word, is Mr. Smoke.
So what are we doing?
So where are we going to chip?
I'm going to chip right here.
These trees aren't worth crap.
Well, then where are the good trees at? Well, okay, hey.
There's a few up there still.
Okay. Well, somebody needs to go take the Scorpion back to sell.
Let's hang on to it. We'll have enough money. Don't you think?
What? Sure. That's fine.
We'll have enough money. We only need one combine.
What? Really? Those are some big fields over yonder.
After we chip for an hour?
It'd be great to have two, but I know what you're saying.
We don't even have to chip for... We can chip for more than an hour. I don't know.
Seth J., thanks for following, dude.
Thanks for the follow, dude. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
Okay, well, we'll go trade out equipment here real quick. Whoops.
That's right. Yeah, I forgot, because that's the whole reason I did all that fast time in was to...
Get the price back up.
So we could chip again, yeah.
Dead Dano, otherwise known as Vintage Geek. What's up, dude?
Hey, how's it going? Nice for coming out.
He's consolidating his usernames, he told me the other day.
Oh, yeah?
So I'm like, I don't think I've ever talked to you. And he goes, yeah, you have. I'm like, have I? He's like, yeah. I'm like, okay, what's your other name then? So,
consolidating usernames. That's a good... Yeah. Good way to put it, so, I guess.
I enjoyed it.
Okay. Assume we're going to use the JD on the chipper, right?
Yep.
Seems to be a pretty good...
Seems to work, so...
Chipper tractor.
So here's what we're going to do. John, you going to run chainsaw?
Yeah.
You don't have to. Someone else can.
That's fine.
We're going to need a chipper driver.
Yep.
Need three truck drivers.
Yeah.
We're going to need a stumper driver.
Stumper driver?
Yep.
Definitely.
Yep.
Okay.
YNP Chef, thanks for following and thanks for being on the server earlier today.
Thanks for the follow, dude. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. New person on the server.
We have another chef.
Oh, man. There's actually like three of them. There's three of them now.
He has another name, too, but whatever.
Who?
Chef. That chef.
Matt?
No, it's a different chef. Dead Dano, thanks for following. Do appreciate
thanks
it.
Thanks for the follow. Do appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. There's so many chefs now.
Well, I spent like, 8 hours playing with Steph. Well, never mind. I didn't mean it like that, newbie.
I changed my mind. We're going to start right here because there's big trees.
Okay.
Okay.
So, everybody else, come right here. Let's go.
Okay.
I'll drive chipper.
I'm trying to remember buttons. Hang on.
What I meant to say was, I've been in a farm sim game with Steffi a lot today. And Tex. That's what I meant to say. What are you doing?
Hitting buttons.
Buttons.
There we go. I just wanted to see if I could.
Okay.
All right. Because,
Yeah, gotta hit buttons.
How do I rotate the saw?
You had to figure it out the other day. I thought you did.
Use my mouse.
Don't beat me up, Nubius, I swear.
Look, it totally works.
Oh, hang on. I gotta back in the other thing real quick.
Oh, crap.
Hey, somebody let me have their truck real quick.
Okay.
I got something funny to say.
Mike, truck?
Tex, get out real quick, please. Get out real quick. It's funny, I swear. Come on. Get out. There we go. Okay, ready for this? Mike, drive lorry. That's all.
What the fuck?
What they call him over the sea is a lorry. And I thought it was funny, so... Mike, drive lorry. No?
How do I crouch with the wheel?
You had it the other day. Steffi thought it was funny. Mike, drive lorry. No?
I mean... Whatever, Mike.
Hey, Travis. Somebody needs to grab the stumper.
I have a feeling. That I completely missed a joke on the server.
So we had somebody in from the over the sea, right? Over the pond?
Over the pond, yeah.
And over there, the trucks are called lorries instead of trucks.
Yeah, no, I got that.
And he's like, can we buy another lorry, governor?
Oh.
And I was like, wait, what?
Okay.
He's like, a truck. And I'm like, Mike drove lorry. That's where it started. That's all.
Okay. Because, yeah.
Don't worry, it wasn't nearly as funny as...
I figured I missed something there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Shay, what's up, dude?
Shay, how's it going? Thanks for coming out.
And yes, I have short-term memory. I can remember you from 3 hours ago.
Oh, wow. I don't remember you. I've never talked to you.
Come on.
But how's it going?
Come on. Let's go.
Okay. I got this chainsaw with the wheel thing figured out now.
Well, hang on a second. I need to go empty.
Okay. It's like you use a lot of different buttons.
Mm-hmm.
And yes, button. Oh, my God. So.
Jesus.
There's this show.
I thought I was wound up.
There's this show on our local Fox station. At like noon,
okay,
or so. It's called Dish Nation.
Show is dumb.
It is pretty dumb, but it was on at the farm because it was on at the farm today.
Uh-huh.
Go, Clinton. Go on, little shit. And so the one dude on there, they were talking about Australians.
Okay.
And the way they talk apparently is because their forefathers were drunk all the time.
Well, okay. Their forefathers were also criminals, here, but whatever.
Go to that tree by you.
Well, now I'm just stuck.
Anyway, so they were drunk all the time, right?
And criminals.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Clearly.
Huh? Sure.
They still are. And so because they were drunk all the time, that's the reason they talk like they talk now.
Oh.
Okay, which kind of makes sense if you think about it. They do kind of sound drunk all the time.
Okay.
So then the one guy's like, you know those people from New York that say, like, you know, button and stuff? I started dying at the farm today.
Did you figure out Crouch?
Yeah, it is.
Apparently, it's button two.
Button number two on the
okay. On
the wheel here.
You're stuck in between us, aren't you?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, that's cool.
It was like the funniest damn thing.
Good.
I just started laughing. Dad's
so,
like, what? I'm like, don't worry about it.
Are we selling these wood chips or are we storing these wood chips?
Do we want to store them just so we can keep cutting?
That's
otherwise,
fine.
The people are going to have to run like too far now.
That's fine. We're going to store wood chips, guys.
And then we'll sell like cray.
Yep.
So, but yeah, button and stuff.
It's pretty good.
There's other words, too, that they say kind of funny.
Wooder.
There's a lot. Lot of them.
That's two trucks full.
Oh, well. That's good.
What about those people from New York? They talk funny, Steffi.
Yeah, they do.
Apparently, they can't listen. Just kidding.
Wow.
Just kidding.
Everybody.
Steffi helped me out today. I have to be nice to her.
Shot.
She helped me on my map I was working on for a PPLT episode. We're going to be resurrected, John.
Like Sunday, right?
I mean, that's kind of up to the editor and chieftain.
You know. Does it require editing?
Well, yeah.
I don't know which one it even is.
It's two different sources is the problem.
Ooh.
What are the layers in a triple layer pumpkin pie? Pumpkin.
I've never heard of a triple layer pumpkin
apparently
pie.
Apparently Sean's getting one. Mom wants to know all about it now.
Shocker. Sean's getting...
Right.
Yeah, shocker.
Same thing every week. Holy blank, right? Go away, dude.
Pretty much, yeah.
We play a lot of Farm Sim. Get over it.
Yeah. Next Friday night, we're playing something else, though.
Oh, yeah. And we do, if you're interested in the open server, we do have a new address for the TeamSpeak. We had to change it to New York, even though it failed us for Twitch tonight.
Yeah.
Hoping it'll have more uptime. So go to thepumaflow.com/farming for
the new address.
The new address and everything.
Yes.
Everything.
Oh, not here.
Oh, God.
Wrong button.
This chipper does not cut down trees now.
No.
It's only like half fake.
Yeah. It's only a little OP.
Let's not be crazy about it.
I can jump with my chainsaw.
Yay.
Figured
can't run out. Though, huh?
No.
That's sad. Womp, womp, womp.
That's a different button.
Button.
Oh, I think his other word was kitten.
Kitten?
And mitten.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Nailed it. Where are we going? You're the editor, or you're the cutter and chieftain.
There's sounds trees up there.
A little wrong, but
I cut a lot.
Where are we going?
This way. Follow me.
I could go there and you could tab to me, but.
Oh, wait, you have a buddy seat, Mike. Come here.
Yeah, jump in.
How do I do it with the wheel, I wonder?
Why?
No, I lean forward and hit E. Let's do this.
Where are we going?
Ahead.
Which way?
There's like bigger trees in front of us, isn't there?
Those are birches, aren't they?
I don't know. Get closer to him. I can't see him. The glare on your windows is killing me. Because I'm in cab.
Because you're kind of in cab is the problem. You're not really in cab. These trees right here. Okay, these will work.
Yeah, these are like we were just cutting down.
What's the goal of this game? Okay, let's step through this, okay, John?
The goal of this game is to go away.
The game is called Farming Simulator. Anybody in the class tell me what we're going to do? Anyone?
Cut down trees.
Anyone? Anyone got an idea on this, maybe?
Oh, my goodness.
I'm going to go ahead and guess that we're going to simulate farming.
What?
But, you know.
You know on that game Euro Truck Sim?
Uh-huh.
You
simulate European trucks?
Yeah. It's kind of a weird thing. Just saying. Okay. The turning is so, like, slow with this now. Because of the joystick, you know?
Uh-huh.
It's not like mouse like I'm used to.
Okay. Gangster thinks we farm. I don't know about that.
I don't know, Gangster.
Seems a little...
I'm not sure.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I'm just not too sure.
Drink beer? No, we don't do that.
Drink beer? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Could.
Casey was telling me about this root beer he found.
Uh-huh.
It's like alcoholic root beer.
Oh, yeah?
He said it tastes just like mug root beer. And it's got, like, a lot of alcohol in it.
Sounds good to me.
I was like, dude, I'm down. So I need to see if I can score one.
Okay.
Score one. That sounds a little weird. Score one, man.
Dude.
Yeah.
I guess we can use the auger wagon for the combine, huh?
Yeah.
You know, actually put a grain, like an actual farm crop in it.
I know, right?
Mike, drive lorry.
Or we could always get, like, two smaller, slightly smaller combines.
Uh-huh.
Because we have people.
Can Mike drive lorry, though?
Hell, we could even get the gold edition combines.
That real small one?
Yeah. No, that's not turned on, actually. Because that was the bonus, so it's not turned on.
Plus, it's, like, worse than a far.
Actually, I think it might be better.
Apparently, Steffi's tried that root beer. She says it's good.
Okay. Casey, if you're not watching.
And, yes, in the shadows, the goal is definitely to steal cars. Thank you.
Yes.
Did you try that Diet Sierra Miss Cranberry whatever last night?
I've tried it before. And
that shit is disgusting.
Yeah, I can't stand it. I've tried it in the past, and no.
I was like... Everybody says it's so good, so I got some.
Oh, they get all in a tizzy about it, too.
I poured mine down the drain.
I know. It's like the Fresca. Did you try any of that?
I didn't get to try that, no.
It's not a good thing, either.
Was Casey excited he didn't have to work last night?
Yeah, he was, actually.
He's, you know, worked at a retail outlet the last few years.
Was it the first Black Friday in, like, 5 years?
So.
He hasn't had to go in and work for 20 hours.
You're right.
So, yeah, he was pretty pumped about it.
Yep.
I got the one thing I wanted on Black Friday.
What's that?
Christmas lights.
Christmas lights, yeah. Where are we going? Jump in?
Maybe.
Okay.
Yeah.
But I scored a 2-liter Diet Mountain Dew last night, so I was pretty happy.
Somehow we ended up with regular Dew at home.
I saw that, and I couldn't quite figure out why you guys had that.
Go to the right.
Oh, God. We just got, like, totally rear-ended.
There's some big trees up on the hill there.
Okay.
Yeah, we had already cut some of those down.
We tried to make that one roll, remember?
Totally didn't work.
No, it didn't work. These here?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll start here.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
I can just get out.
Get out.
The only thing I can't figure out how to get... Oh, no. It's right there. Oh, it's so easy.
What's that?
It's up and down over here. Wow, I'm an idiot.
Well, don't be hard on yourself, John. Wow. Logging is part of farming, dude. Come on.
Yeah. Hey,
Hey, Mr. Solid 98 and Slim... Thanks for following, guys.
Thanks for the follows, dude. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. We fixed the snowblower today.
I heard fixed two of them, no?
Dad fixed the other one the other day.
Okay. Mine's fixed. Yay.
Well, yeah, it's all fixed.
Yay.
I put it back together. That's right.
So now we need to get it up here, huh?
And it's not going to snow soon. And actually, I meant to tell Steph about this. Okay. You ready for this?
Okay.
It's a... I almost said Toyota. It's a Toro... snowblower. But the numbers on it, it's a 421. Did you know that?
It actually, yeah, 4 horsepower, 21 inch.
Yeah, I didn't know that, and I was like, ah, it's Steffi's number.
Trust me when I say I've spent many hours with that snowblower over the years. So
it was
the melted cookie. Thanks for following.
Thanks for the follow. They appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. Sorry you're melted.
Spent many an hours with that cookie. Or with that
that cookie.
With that snowblower.
So, yeah, it's a Toro 421.
So, yeah.
I ripped its carburetor off today and fixed it.
Kato Gator fan, you just woke up from sleeping all day? Nice.
Solid choice, bro.
Yup. Don't forget, guys, Puma Fly Holiday T-shirt. It's on sale right now. Somebody do exclamation point T.
There you go. I'll take you to our Teespring campaign. Get your very own.
Yep. Grankster, you can keep the snow out there, dude. I have no desire for snow.
I guess I need to order one.
Plus, John, I'm not even sure I have salt in my house, so.
Have to make a phone call.
Yep. Be like, Dad. Hey, need some salt.
Dad.
Jump in, yep.
Dad.
Where are we going now?
I'm surveying. Yep. You want to finish clear cutting over here?
Where? To the right or straight ahead? Those are birch trees.
Those over here? Yeah, those are.
What if we go up in the forest?
We could go in the forest. Actually, let's go to the across the river there on that Brad the Bridge. Because we always complain about those trees. Go to the homestead. Okay. And then we'll cross that sketchy bridge.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
And we'll go cut them once around there.
Uh-huh. I sincerely agree with that.
And in the transport, we will stare at Mike's character. This isn't creepy or anything, right?
Hi, John.
Hi, Big Rhonda.
Linper 18, thanks for following. Steffi, turn around.
Thanks for the follow, dude. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
Are there any anything we've cleared the homestead out, right?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
That's good. Except for in the cow pen, but you know.
Yeah,
we definitely. Is supposed to be like Rudolph? Yes, with a Santa hat.
Yeah. That logo is designed by our very own secondhand smoke.
Hey, that's not. This is the road. Okay.
Yes.
Let's
so
just start here.
Thanks for that smoke. We do appreciate it, as always.
You're. Get out.
I'm already out.
Okay, good.
Now, don't know how to turn the chainsaw, though.
Crazy cat, what's up, dude?
So crazy cat.
Female, I don't know.
Person?
Next to 19 on the north side, smoke says. Where's 19? Oh, yeah.
19?
The small field. Oh, there's rocks there, too, though, isn't there?
I don't know. Do we need a clear cut there, too?
I don't know. I think there's some rocks up there, so.
We'll go back looking.
No, just stay on the one side of the road.
Okay. It's easier for me just to, like, back up.
Okay.
So see where I'm at.
I thought you were going to weave from side to side. I was like, oh, God, please not. It's really hard on me to do that.
I'm mean and all, but come on.
Staffy and Tex violating the rule number one.
What's that?
I don't see any hazards.
Oh,
or beacons, I mean. Or hazards.
Oh, they do have them on those trucks, too.
That's what I'm saying.
And, hey, if you happen to... Never mind, I'm not going to say that. But my Christmas lights are on.
They are. I happen to be in the Missouri area.
I have to be home by 10.
Go across the river or not? Or are you going to finish up over here first?
Let's do it up here.
Okay. Mike Drive Tractor.
Can we get on top of that hill?
Next, or later, Mike Drive Lori. Sure. This one, please. Jesus.
But yeah.
Did not take you a long time to make smoke. This is hard. Don't cut.
You can't make it up here?
Nah. Let me go around real quick. Hang on.
Okay. It's fine if you can.
No, over here is like an actual, like, you know, incline.
Like a driveway, kind
of? Uh-huh, yeah, instead of, like, you know.
Okay.
Apparently we're getting trolled by that live streamer, or that melty cookie guy, but whatever.
Are we?
Apparently he streams Farm Sim, so.
Okay.
And he's streaming right now, apparently. But anyway, screw him. Anyway.
Hey, bro. We can ban him. I know it doesn't stop him from watching, but... I can't cut till you,
Here, somebody take the tractor for me real quick.
Somebody drive tractor.
Thank you.
Mike gonna go ban people. Somebody drive tractor. Please and thank you when you hear us.
Why can't I do this?
What are you trying to do?
I'm stupid, that's why.
No. Alright. It's cool. Alright, Texas coming. Alright. Oh, you gotta turn on Texas. Text. At least I didn't have a weird file in here, so he couldn't get in tonight.
Right.
Because I didn't mess up this time. Mm-hmm. You're welcome.
Good job, John.
Text. He's got to turn it on before I cut. I'm not going to cut with it off, you know. That'd be bad.
It would.
And stuff. Okay.
So anyway,
you have half a tire like coming through you.
I have what?
A tire coming through your. Yeah.
What's wrong with Texter?
He needs to turn on.
Oh,
he hasn't turned it on yet. So
that's funny.
I don't know.
Okay, I'll get back in.
what the issue is, but that's okay. Alright. Let's do pre-roll ads, am I right?
Right.
Try forward, please. That's a big tree, right? Okay, is there another one right here? Somewhere? Yeah.
Right there.
God, I, like, climbed it. Didn't mean to. Oh, God, quit doing that, dude. Okay. Oh, they brought a truck up here. Drive, please. Please, quick. That almost got scurry.
Oh, yeah?
We should plow this and make a field up here.
Let's do it.
Just like a little tiny one.
Except for that rock, but well, whatever.
Plow around it.
Yeah.
No big deal. But whatever. Why can I not get this one, though?
It'd be like the smallest, little, stupidest field ever. But
so,
whatever.
I can only cut this one, like, up here. I don't know if I really want to do that.
They can chip it or stump it.
Okay.
Yeah. So, you know.
All right.
Get her done, right?
This could go poorly. You may have to raise your... Oh, it already is up. Never mind.
No, I always run with it up.
Oh, that's true. So you can drive over stumps.
Drive over stumps, right.
Okay.
Oops, well.
Well, that'll work. It'll... There you go.
There we go. I got it.
Okay. All right. There's all kinds of trees up here. This is awesome. Yep. Plow this up. Make a little field.
Sure.
Nah. I think it'd be pretty funny.
Let's do it.
All right. I guess I have to buy a plow.
I mean,
I don't think we own one, you know, currently on this map.
Hey, Frosty Nips, chill out, dude. Just saying.
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah.
I see what you did there, though. Frosty and he's
chill out, right?
Chill
out. Other Cobra, how you doing tonight?
What's up, Other Cobra? How's it going? Thanks for coming out.
What?
Just saying hi to Other Cobra. You can't hear me, can you?
Just a second.
Oh, do I need to mute?
No.
Okay. All right.
Hey, mods, we're not dealing with their bullshit tonight, okay?
Nah.
Just saying.
Do we need to report somebody on Twitch?
No, he's being fine, but you don't need to be in my stream trolling.
I mean the other.
No.
Over there.
No, it's fine.
Okay. All right. Yeah, let's cut this one down. Why not? Can't leave one tree. You know what?
That'd be crazy.
When we finish clear cutting that forest over there up on the hill,
just put one tree right on top.
We should plant one tree right on top. Look, guys, there's One Tree Hill.
Yep.
Go past One Tree Hill, take a left.
I like it.
That would be funny.
So, that's what I would do.
That would be rather amusing, actually. That would have been so much easier just to start from this side, huh?
Because it would have been like a gradual slope up.
There's like a road.
But whatever, right?
Oh, man. I didn't know that.
So, yeah.
That's kind of amusing. Okay. So, yeah. And the weirdest thing is on that one strand of my Christmas lights, they're LED and they... were off yesterday, right?
Right.
Like, there's one strip that's dead right in the middle of the strand, of course, because that's fun.
Oh, yeah, always.
And tonight I noticed while I was out there, they're at, like, 25% brightness from what they should be. It's like, how does that work?
That's weird.
Yeah. Like, that's...
Holy shit, it's Anthony P.
Oh, my God.
Anthony, how you doing, bro?
Anthony, how's it been, man? Thanks for coming out. I do appreciate it. Welcome back, man. Hopefully you're here.
Yeah, more than, what's going on, man?
Yeah. We just played the crap out of your Ursa's Valley on our server for, what, 1,500 hours?
Yeah.
Or something awesome?
Yeah.
So. We just moved on from that. You missed it by, like, what, a week? But, yeah, thanks for coming back.
Yeah, literally last Saturday we dropped it.
Yeah, 1,500 hours in that map on the server. It was so awesome. So awesome. So, yeah.
Hey, guys, quit going over there and giving him what he wants. He wants attention, so please stop. Okay?
Yup.
Just stop.
Yup.
Just stop, guys.
Pretty much. Oh, God. That chipper. When it runs into me, it's so scary. I don't care how much we do this. I'm not going to get used to that.
What's that?
The chipper just, like, being in my grill.
Oh, yeah.
Which, I mean, it has to be, but...
That's funny.
It's just kind of scary looking. Sometimes. So, yeah. Okay.
Exactly, guys. You're giving him what he wants. Just ignore it.
Don't feed the trolls.
Let it go.
Don't feed them. Oh, is this another one of those where I can only cut it? Yep, okay.
Another high one?
Yep. You want to get high? It's like Tally's here. Or it's like the worst impression of Tally's here ever.
I'm going to go with that. Oh, nice.
I don't know how you actually got that one, but whatever.
I didn't think I was going to get that one at all, so.
Okay, I guess there's one more here. That's pretty well it, I think. And then the other side of the road?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Alright. Do some cutting. Some cutting. Okay, you'll be able to get that one. All right. So, guys, I asked this earlier, but we blew up. How was everybody's Thanksgiving? And did you eat too much pie? To your right, after you get that one. Because pie is delicious. I think we ended up with, what, 8 pies? Because of that one, that
the gluten-free one. 7 or 8?
2 pumpkin, 2 cherry.
Apple,
pecan. Chocolate.
And the other one. Yeah. So yeah, 8 pies for like 15 people, but whatever. Yeah. Well, tangent possum, you didn't have any pie? Oh my God.
Did you have cake?
That's sad, dude.
Do you want to come over for a piece of pie, buddy? We got some extra.
Right.
Everybody has to have pie on Thanksgiving, right?
I mean, you know.
It's like, I heard that 95% or 90, what was it? 91% of Americans eat turkey on Thanksgiving.
I've heard 87.4% of all stats are made up.
No, this was like true, but anyway. So, the other 9% are communist, is what I've heard.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm going to mute for a second, okay?
Okay.
After you get that one. And we're
back. Where do we go next?
I don't know. Somewhere. Is there any more up here?
Not really.
Okay. Whatever. Let's go get this one right by the bridge, and then we'll cross the river.
By the bridge.
There's 2 by the bridge here. We'll get one on each side, and then we'll go across the river to the Wild Blue Yonder.
That's right. Mike Drive Glory.
Are you going to drive
Frosty Nips. I don't care.
Are you going to drive a carriage next? Isn't that a thing, too, across the pond?
What's that?
A carriage.
A carriage in the garage.
Isn't that a thing?
Yeah.
Okay. So we'll go ahead and clear, like, everything around this bridge. Just because, you know. Why not?
Yeah.
And... Okay. Got it halfway up or down. And stuff.
You got that one?
Yeah. God, there's a truck there.
Yeah.
It was camouflaged in the scrub brush. All right, cross the bridge.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you this.
These are the trees I really want.
We almost killed Benedict today.
Uh oh, what'd you do?
Yeah. So.
How much wine punch was involved?
No, none. So there's three of us in a truck convoy going up to the second homestead on
Michigan.
And Dave was coming at us. Mm-hmm. He was kind of swerving around a little bit and stuff, being a little silly.
Uh-huh.
And he kind of wrecked me.
Wrecked him.
I thought Benedict was going to die because he couldn't breathe because he was laughing so funny, laughing so much. It was hilarious. And really, he signed off a little bit later, and we haven't seen him since. So.
Uh-oh.
Just saying
he could have died.
He could have died.
Benedict, come back, buddy.
I mean, he's not here tonight. And,
uh-oh.
You know.
Shit got real.
Yeah, right?
That's what Maybe I'm saying. At a party he goes to or something.
So.
It's kind of funny, though. Kind of amusing. Okay.
Yeah, so it was funny, though, because he, like... It was so funny, because he's... and it was, like, 5 minutes of that. And we're like, Benedict, just take a breath, bro.
Just a car accident, like...
Yeah. Wow. It was hilarious.
All right.
So...
It's kind of funny.
It was pretty awesome.
Kind of funny.
I thought he was going to hyperventilate... We were going to have to leave his truck.
Pee himself.
We thought we were going to have to leave his truck, like as a memorial to him.
Were you going to have to dump a 40 out?
So yeah, dump a 40 out in his honor.
So. For my homies.
It was pretty awesome.
Okay.
So.
There's so many trees here.
It was great.
I'm thinking we cut like two from the two.
Oops.
Like cut a path of two on each side of the road. That'd be a good start, because we travel this road a lot.
That's fine.
And especially because we're farming over here, and our homestead's on this side of the map now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Good yeah. times.
One tree hill. Let's do it. Or something. Kind of funny, actually.
I think I've had enough of this loser.
All right.
Anyway. Good times, good times.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Sure. So, yeah. Yep. First rule of the internet, don't feed the trolls.
Pretty much. First, like, three rules of the internet.
And then, like, rule four, don't ask to be a mod.
I like that.
Rule five, don't talk about Fight Club.
Well, that's just a given. I mean, come on.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yeah. All the other rules, don't ask to be a mod.
For the record, guys, he wasn't that bad. Y'all need to chill the fuck out.
Whoa.
Just saying. Ribs 12, Potato Hut Jr., Farm Boy, Mustang Man, and Tanner. Thanks for following, guys.
Thanks for the follows, dude. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
Because here's the ugly truth of the internet.
Yep.
People are dicks. Yeah. And you know what? They can do whatever they want. So.
Problem
he
is,
wants to troll us and he wants to talk shit about us, let him go. It doesn't matter.
Problem is we don't know what was said before we got there, you know?
I don't care.
Yeah, but people
Guess
are
what?
Stupid.
And there's plenty of people out there I don't like.
Yeah.
You know, he wasn't even that bad, so just chill out, guys.
Yeah.
It's okay. And by going in his chat and being a dick, you're giving him exactly what he wants, which is attention.
Yeah.
Just let it go. In the words of my homegirl, Elsa,
as she once said, I heard.
Once or twice, right?
They're making another one.
Are they really?
I thought I'd heard that.
Well, I mean, it makes sense. That movie was freaking huge.
Yeah.
So,
it's like Minions. There will be right. another Minions
There's
movie.
There's going to be another Minions or five movies.
Yeah.
Yeah, right?
Yep.
So.
Same thing with Frozen. Yeah. Definitely going to happen. So, yeah.
So, yeah. But that's okay.
All right.
Farming to Life, it doesn't matter who it was. We're not giving them attention.
Okay.
We're going to move on and have a good stream.
Just let it go, guys. Let it go.
Forget it. It's no big deal. I'm not getting in some Twitch war with somebody. I just don't care.
No.
Okay? It just doesn't matter. So, yeah. Let's,
Oh, God. We're just going to do our own thing and let it go.
Right. I mean...
So, quit talking about it. If you keep talking about it, bye-bye.
I don't care if he bashes us in his stream. I don't care.
Yeah.
I sincerely do not care, guys. Let's just have a good stream and focus on us.
You should hear me talk about other streamers like Steffi.
And and buy your, yeah, right? And smoke. Ugh.
Oh my god, that King Bond.
He's not even here. That's
with
no
his
fun.
Two headsets.
You've been doing some serious reading lately? What you been reading, dude?
That was a great picture, by the way, with his two headsets.
Bondo, yeah.
Yeah. I didn't realize, apparently, when we raided him last week or whatever it was.
We broke his internet.
Well, we broke his internet, and then people in chat were like, let's go raid his Instagram.
Really?
Yeah. Wow. So apparently they went and blew his Instagram up, too.
That's awesome. Wow. I
was like, that's great.
In a recent study, doctors have proven that consumption of marijuana... Go. Oh, that was funny.
Oh.
Who deleted that?
Apparently they don't like marijuana talk.
Something about, produces an excessive amount of saliva.
Okay.
So you either need to spit or get off the pot. I liked it.
I kind of liked that one, actually.
Anyway, I don't know who deleted it, but
yeah, I don't do weed stuff, but that was kind of funny.
Tanner and Jeff Rock, thanks for following, guys.
Thanks for the follows, dude. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
Tex with another truck in the drink. That's what he do on this map, apparently.
Yeah. And then, you know what the funny thing is?
What's that?
When next time I talk to him, he'll apologize to me, like, for freaking ever about
it.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. Uh-huh.
It's like, dude, don't.
Which one is he?
Don't worry about it. I'm assuming it's that one. That one kind of looks like it's in the drink, too, though.
Yeah, well, you know.
Okay.
Heat.
Oh, but I can't reset it. Okay, somebody's in that one.
Yep.
Okay. Is there more trees here?
Not really. No.
Turn, what's up about on the other side of the road?
No, not really there. The other side's okay.
Okay. Let's go back this way, I guess. There's some more bigger trees.
We're already over 1 million liters in storage.
Awesome. Who's stumping, by the way?
Travis was.
I haven't seen him over here
yet. Travis is stumping, it looks like. Wait, where'd you go?
Behind you?
Oh, over there. Okay, cool.
We'll work our way back towards the homestead. How about that? And then we'll probably fast time for a few minutes.
Get to the top of the hour and then sell.
And then have a selling party and then buy some actual farming equipment.
Okay. Yeah, it needed to be washed. Right, Steffi?
Okay.
She even added the R for emphasis. Thanks, Steph. That bridge needs to be rebuilt. I know, right?
Dude, that bridge needs some freaking guardrails, apparently.
That and a little bit wider would be nice. And sometimes when you hit it at first, you bounce real hard.
There's like a little lump.
Yeah.
Like the road needs to be graded right before you get to it when you're coming
right
from this side.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I've done it. I know I've put my truck in the drink there.
It happens.
So, whatever.
It happens.
Yep.
Don't worry about it. Okay. That one is cut, believe it or not.
That's fine.
I like when they stand, personally.
Needs to be wider with guardrails. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah.
You think we could take some of this timber we're cutting down.
Fashion some guardrails and a bigger deck out of it.
Exactly.
Right?
We'll send it through the wood miser.
We'll make it like my favorite kind of house.
A double wide.
Double wide.
And we'll get her done, right?
What are we doing, Tanner? We are chipping right now so we can make some money.
Yep.
So we can buy a combine because we're a little broke right now.
A little bit.
You know.
Okay.
Okay, many people like Zach end up in the water on the open server. Yep.
Yeah.
Yep, we had, I put a truck in the water today. So down to that sell point at the bottom of the flour mill.
Sure.
At that one point, it's like a 1.5-lane bridge.
Okay.
And I just, over a river, not just over the creek, which you can, or the like the drainage ditches, which you can get through.
Yeah.
No, so it's an actual river.
Okay.
And I swerved a little bit, and it kind of oversteered itself, you know, like it likes to do.
Yeah, yeah.
And, yeah.
Farms and physics at work.
I was in the water in a hurry.
Oh, God. Who's that?
So.
And
Steffi was mad at me because we just reset everything to get it in order. So then,
hey.
Then I was out of order.
Speaking of order.
So, yeah.
Let's throw that tab mod on there.
Okay.
Like, yeah.
And as soon as I go, oh, I got to reset my truck, she's like, no, no.
Do you guys want the vehicle switcher mod on the server?
It was pretty funny.
Or vehicle group switcher, whatever the hell it's called. The tab mod.
It was funny.
I'm stuck.
Yeah, Farming for Life. As soon as we get done here in a little bit, we'll fast time to 8 o'clock, and then we'll sell all the wood chips.
Oh, no.
What's wrong? I'm out. Go ahead. There you go.
I hit that tab button.
Don't do that, John.
Well, it's right there. It's just, it's like, hey, I'm a button. Therefore, I have to push it, okay? It just happens. You're about to slide off the hill, aren't you?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I am. That's trying cool. to save myself. Oh, God. Auger wagon started sliding. I was like,
Vehicle switcher mod would fix all that dabbing stuff on the server. You wouldn't have to worry about
right.
Who cares? It wouldn't matter.
Right. My truck is rocking. So, see the auger, the chipper rocking?
Oh, yeah.
That's because I'm rocking.
Like a hurricane?
You need to wait a little bit. I'm full.
Shader's full.
I need another truck, because tax is full, it looks like. Yep.
All right, well, smoke's right behind you.
So I need another truck.
Okay.
Oh, God. Tax is backing up for some reason. Probably to get turned around.
But yeah, I think that'd be fun on there.
Yeah.
Oh, God. I have a drinking problem. I just, like...
Again?
I spill water. At least it's water, not Monster I spilled. I'd cry if it was Monster.
Tangent Possum, come do that shit at my channel, I'll ban you, too. I don't blame him. Yeah. Drop it, dude. What is so hard about this?
Drop it or you're going to get timed out.
Freaking drop it.
Let it go, guys.
Come on, guys.
Let it go.
Jarhead, do you like the Pleasant Valley series? Good. It's a whole lot of fun. Big learning curve.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Little did we know that map had some issues.
Yeah.
We had no idea. So.
Hang on.
Yeah, we just, it's a lot to learn, and it's fun. It's, mm-hmm. it's a lot of fun. It's just a lot to learn. So yep. We are having a good time with it, but it's a lot.
Yup.
There's this very, very.
Hang on, I gotta do something real quick.
There's a whole lot to it.
Uh-huh.
So. But yeah, it's fun.
I think it's that.
It's a good time.
Okay.
So, yeah. It is a lot of fun, though. Good times, good times.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Okay, shout out to, where the hell was I? How about Deadmit? Yeah, right?
Mm-hmm.
How about Desmond? I have more. Hang on.
Thanks for the follow, Desmond. Do appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
I just messed it up.
You got all your windows are boogered.
Okay, Desmond, Kotlet, that German dude, and Mac Attack. Thanks for following, guys.
Thanks for the follows. Do appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
Okay.
I wasn't sure if you could.
There's no stump showing up, Travis. That's great.
That's fine.
We may have to come back and do them because.
Yeah.
I know it lags from time to time.
Stumps have gotten worse on this game with 1.4.
Yeah.
Is what I'm thinking.
Like, bad.
Yeah.
Yep. Wait, where's this one at? Am I in it?
You're right. Yeah, you got it.
Okay, sure.
You got it. I couldn't get the cut trigger.
From where I was from where I'm at, I just can't see anything.
May need to back up slightly. Or.
Oh, God. It's coming at me, isn't it? Yep.
Timber!
Okay.
It's going now.
Tanner, you subscribed to us on YouTube. Thank you.
Thank you. We do appreciate it.
Okay. Oh, God.
And, hey, we hit a milestone last night, kind of, a little bit.
Yeah.
We hit a stone. We hit the big 13,000 last night.
Yep.
On YouTube. So, thanks, y'all, for that. Do appreciate it.
Which way is this one facing?
Dude, God. I'm standing at the stump here.
Uh-huh. I just noticed.
Oh, no!
Did you fall?
Bye, guys. If you can't get it, yeah, I guess you can always push it.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Hang on. Let me put my pipe in.
Can we cut that one down?
No, my pipe stuck first.
Oh, God.
So,
oh, God. Mike,
well,
you're...
Yeah, cut
what'd
that.
What'd you do? Look, it's
how did I do that?
Did it spawn?
I'm not actually... Well, I'm kind of stuck.
You're totally boogered.
Cut that one
down. Hey, unhook your auger wagon. Just leave it.
Oh, God. I'm good now.
Oh, you're not.
I'm sliding enough to...
Oh.
Jesus. This one may have to get pushed down to the bottom. I don't know.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. What's it doing?
It's rolling back.
Oh, God.
Okay, here. We're just going to go kamikaze.
Four.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm going to take it somewhere. Like, down here. Oh, God.
Are you, though?
Well.
I think it's going to take you. You're not going to take it.
Oh, God.
Keep driving forward to your right.
I'm trying, dude.
Oh, because you're like on
the I only have about three wheels on the ground out of the eight I have,
you're
so.
On the edge of the world.
Come on. You supervising, or what are you doing here?
Well, I don't know what you want me to do, so.
I don't know.
Back up, maybe?
No, I'm getting it. I'm either gonna. No, oh, God.
Oh, God.
Well, that's not gonna make it any better.
Actually, well. Oh.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna go off the hill now. Bye.
Mike. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Jesus. I done broke it.
Fucking nailed it.
So, hey, reset that, okay? Because it's broke. So, thanks.
Mike broke tractor.
Mike broke tractor.
Hey, you guys and your everything else, drive away from it, please. It makes it so much easier to reset.
Yup. Mike broke tractor.
Mike definitely broke tractor.
Definitely broke tractor.
Okay, I got all three things.
Okay.
All right, I'll go grab them for you. Of course, the chipper fell over already.
Why wouldn't it? Okay, let me get back over there. Well, somebody's already in it.
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, okay.
I said I'm going to go get it for you.
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
You can reset it again now?
I'm going to have to reset the chipper again.
The German dude, you're a major fan of us? Well, thanks, man.
Thank you. We do appreciate it. We're a major fan of you.
I thought I was going to be able to turn and get it straightened out and then drive away from it, you know?
Uh-huh.
No.
Yeah, no, it just didn't happen.
Bondo, what's up, yo?
Oh, Bondo, we weren't just talking about you, I swear.
Wow. We're way too far, yeah. It's in that cluster somewhere.
If I get out of it, that would be... Damn it.
You may just have to click over to it.
So. Just drive away from it a little more.
What is sourcing? Sourcing is when they give us the option, or give you guys the option, of whether you want to watch it in high quality, low quality, middle quality.
All the qualities.
Depends on your internets, basically.
Yeah.
So...
It's really a thing just to help you guys. It really doesn't affect us, per se.
Yep, it makes it better for everybody else to be able to, you know.
Yeah.
We don't stream Xbox Farm Sim anymore, sorry.
No, we really don't.
But we are going to stream at 7 o'clock Central tomorrow night.
Yeah, we are.
So.
Probably on the Mountain Lake, right?
Yeah, I assume so.
I'm assuming there's work to do on that map. I don't even know where we're at.
Yeah, you know, whatever. I think we just finished sugar beets and we're still planting. Whatever else is next, canola or something. Whatever was next, we were in the middle of that. We're almost done.
No telling.
From what I remember.
I thought we had finished harvesting.
Right.
And then,
But that field on the left, like 8, 9, 10 or whatever it is.
Yeah.
It's not quite done.
Okay. Well, so now the tree's dangling.
Mighty Basti, thanks for following.
Can you guys get that tree down at all? One of you with a truck, can you ram that tree down?
Like Steffi, who's right there?
Yeah.
We had duels on the tractor. They got reset when John reset it. It's no big deal. You can turn back on.
Oh, yeah.
See you later, Travis.
Travis, thanks for coming out, man. We do appreciate it.
Yes, our new schedule started like 2 weeks ago.
Okay. Oh, yeah, here. If you guys, one of you could...
I'm in this truck, man.
Could bounce that a little bit?
Nope.
No?
Uh-uh.
Is that thing that bad?
You know.
There you go.
Oh. Can you reach it there? Let me get another running start at it. Hang on.
Got it.
Oh, okay, cool.
All right. Let me drive this back up there. Oh, God, there's a river there. How am I going to get up here?
Oh, yeah, good point.
Fine, here. I can remember what button it is. I'll get out.
The tree kept disappearing on Steffi's screen. Nice.
Yeah, they do that.
They do that, yep.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, who flipped now?
Smoke fell off.
Oh, he landed wheels down, though. Okay.
He flipped on top of me.
Oh, Cedar John's coming in.
Luckily, he, triple pumpkin pie tastes a lot like pumpkin. Really.
What?
Thank you, Sean.
I bet it tastes triple like pumpkin.
Right? Hang on, that's the tree I got myself wrapped around last time. Hang on.
Oh, you want me to cut those down up there?
It's fine.
I will. Yeah. Cedar John, coming in.
Goodness. If we could get a buffalo to move the tree, we could, but we rednecked it. It's okay.
Yeah. Why do something the right way when you can have fun doing it?
Rednecking it's way more fun, right?
Exactly. Wait till you guys... That can crusher we're talking about building? I think I got Dad convinced to get that out of the loft tomorrow, if you know what I'm saying.
Mm-hmm.
And then he's going to have JR help him with it next week.
That's cool.
Because they're not going to be busy with all the rain.
Nope.
So, in fact, he only got one phone call today from work.
Hey, Tanner. Dude, we get it. Please stop. You like our videos. You're a big fan. We know. Thank you.
We do appreciate it.
Let's stop.
To the left, please, if you can.
Yeah, I was waiting to get empty.
Oh, okay. I didn't know what you were going doing there.
Is that good? I can't really see.
Yeah, it's fine. I wonder how in-cab is for this.
For me?
Back up. Yeah. You have no depth perception?
You can't see what you're doing at all.
But you just go until you stop, right?
Yeah, you could line it up straight and then just ram it, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
God. Carry on. I feel like adventures and getting Mike stuck is what this really is turning into.
Pretty much.
So.
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. Oh, no.
Well, it's fine.
Is it up? Oh, you got it?
I'm up.
Wow.
So.
Okay.
Yeah, now I'm stuck.
Are you stuck now?
Uh-huh. Give me a second.
Oh, you got it. No, I got it. Okay. You're fine.
You know what that is, John?
What's that?
Power of the 7810.
Yeah.
Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah.
Don't forget, guys, exclamation point T, get your, they just did it. Cool Plot t-shirt. It's
yep.
The Christmas edition.
The holiday shirt.
You won't see it again until, you know.
Easter?
Yep.
Oh.
Next Christmas, probably, if we do it again. So, go get one.
Jesus.
I'm sure Tex got one for his wife.
You better have.
With hoodies, t-shirts, long sleeve, and woman sleeve.
Woman sleeves.
That's just what we're going to call it now.
Uh-huh.
I guess we need to be done cutting soon, huh?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Actually, let's just be done now. Okay. Because these don't really affect anything where we're at.
Let's go, then. Everybody back to the yard.
Okay, where's the... Am I in the chipper?
I'm in the chipper. Stumper?
Yeah, that's the one.
Jesus.
That's the ticket.
No.
So you're John?
No.
Why do I see...
I don't see anybody in it.
Why do I see the New Holland...
Oh, goodness.
With...
Can you see both the New Hollands?
But one New Holland doesn't have anybody. It just says New Holland T8.
It's got a planter on it. That's the big one. That's the half track.
Oh, here it is. Okay. Who was in this?
Travis was in it. He was stumping until he couldn't see stumps anymore.
Yeah, I know. He left, didn't he?
Jesus Christ. It's one way to get their smoke. What is woman's sleeve? It's just a woman's t-shirt. I just thought it was funny to call it woman's sleeve earlier today.
Yeah.
That's all.
Just a woman's tee.
Just being a smartass. You know, the usual.
That is all.
Okay.
Stump. Okay, if I get this going, you guys can get...
We can do this. You can do that.
Hi, Tex. How are you? You want me to chip you up, buddy? Do you wanna drive this, Tex? Is that what's going on? Because I'll handle it because I can see stumps.
Hey, chipper fell over.
Uh-oh.
Mainly because I dropped it.
It's not really surprising, though.
Whatever,
is it?
Right?
But that piece of crap.
Why is that auger or conveyor so far in today? Jeez.
No idea. Tex, you want to drive, buddy? He's just following me around all creepy-like.
That's funny.
Tex, you should at least have, you know, eye protection and... Maybe a helmet on, you know, if you're gonna.
Yep.
Ear protection too, you know.
You really should.
Okay, you can. Okay.
Text say John drive truck.
Well, but so. He's just standing here watching. I guess that means John go drive truck. Okay.
I've had
all right.
I've had way too much pie in the last 2 days. That's all I know.
I've only had one piece today. I'm very proud of myself.
Yeah.
Because I wasn't home all day.
You know where you can see an update on info or in update in the spring? It's going to be some sugar beet equipment, actually.
Yeah.
They partnered with some company. I forget the name of the company now, but they make sugar beet equipment, I guess.
Yep.
I don't quite know why it's going to take till spring to get the update out.
I don't really understand that either.
I mean, why hype it up now when it's just for sugar beet equipment?
Yeah.
And B, it's spring, you know?
Yeah, I don't quite understand the whole hubbub about it.
Apparently, like, Smoke has a venison jerky.
You son of a bitch. Where's mine?
So we have like 1.4 million liters in storage, by the way.
Yeah.
Looking for hoes, you play us like any other game. If you're going to troll, just go away.
Yep.
Because I have a feeling that's what you're trying to do. And yes, this is totally on the Wii.
Totally.
Totes.
The Wii's in
HD
now.
Oh, where are we selling?
Over across the way.
Oh, at the Transport Co?
Yeah, Transport Company.
Mike's going to drive the John Deere tractor this time around.
We're actually yet to sell at the lumber yard.
Yeah, I know, right?
I don't know if you can sell wood chips there.
See you later, Cody. I don't remember. Thanks for coming out, Cody.
Do appreciate it. We'll catch you later.
Lumber yard? Oh, the lumber yard. I didn't see it.
I'd assume you just sell logs there, but I don't know.
Yeah, so. Dude, this isn't the best looking game ever. I mean,
it's,
you know, it is what it is, but
well,
This isn't one of those games where you need really, really good graphics, you know?
I will say, it looks better on my screen than it does on the stream, because we can only stream in 720p at 2500 bitrate.
But it's not like this is like Halo graphics or Call of Duty graphics or something.
No, it's not the best looking game out there, but it's, you know, looks good.
I was going to ask you if you were in line, but you know, clearly you are.
John Drive Truck.
You're not going to get any boost out of this, but that's okay.
Oh, I know. I'm sure Steph didn't either.
No, she didn't. No. Okay. I was at 13%, so you get a little bit
of boost. Damn, smoke took it all. Son of a bitch.
Yep. So yeah, it's a good time. Oh, and that German dude, yes, as Steffi said, this is the Sosnovka map, which is the Gold Edition map that came out when they released Gold Edition. What's that been, a month and a half ago, something?
I don't know if you saw this. Yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
I was on Twitter today for like a half second because, you know, I check that occasionally, not very often, but, you know. Farm Sim is part of the Steam holiday sale.
Yeah, we were talking about that last night.
I forget. Farm Sim and Gold Edition. Like,
is it Gold Edition or is it all DLC?
It's Gold Edition plus game.
Oh, so it's not like the IT Runner DLC and...
No.
Okay.
It's the game plus gold is like...
Cause they said Farm Sim and DLC was 60% off.
Okay, but gold's not quite 60.
Okay, but I mean, is the other DLC 60% off?
I didn't see that. I just saw the main Farm Sim game, 60% off. So it brings it down to like $10.
Nice.
Or something.
Oh, fast time 2 minutes, please.
Oh.
How much wood tips do we have? We had like 1.4 million liters or so when we started.
And then the
Gold
edition is another something percent off.
Right.
And, but that gold edition is vanilla game
apparently
plus
$18
gold.
Total.
That's
not
cheap.
A bad deal for Farm Sim.
Yeah.
And gold edition.
Exactly. Now, you don't get the other DLCs, but that's okay.
Yeah, but you know. I don't know how long that sale's going, actually, Rumble. But
I don't either. Jump on it now if you are watching. It's on Steam. Go check it out.
I don't know. I didn't actually look into that.
Oh, yeah. Like I said, I glanced at it for a second.
Right.
Had to go on to other things. Why is the cruise on this truck set on 16?
That's a very odd number.
That is so weird.
Yeah.
Tex, what the hell you been doing?
Yes.
I'm just kidding. Do what you do. Okay. Hey, look at our giant field over here.
Steffi would like you to know that plums help with irregularity.
What?
So,
did I mention constant?
Somebody. Something about being irregular.
Did...
Mm-hmm.
What?
Would a normal home PC or laptop run Farm Sim? Maybe.
Yeah.
But you need better graphics is your problem.
Here's what you do. You go to farming-simulator.com and you download the demo for Farm Sim 13. Because there is no demo of Farm Sim 15.
Right, which makes perfect sense, right?
I know. So you download the demo for Farm Sim 13. See how it runs on your computer. If it runs real good with no lag or anything, you should be fine. Now, I will say, if you get into a lot of modded maps, they take a lot more horsepower, per se.
Mm-hmm.
The stock maps aren't too bad, but you get into, like, Black Rock or Michigan now or some of the modded maps, they take a lot more.
Yep.
So, I'm warning you.
Yep.
But go see how
definitely
that.
Definitely right about that.
But go see how that Farm Sim 13 demo runs, and that'll give you kind of an idea if you can handle it or not. So.
Right.
That's what I would do. I mean, that's what we did actually. Before we made the jump to PC farming.
Yep.
That's 100% what we did. So. Mainly because Farm Sim 15 wasn't actually out then, but.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, details.
You know, whatever, right?
Yep.
This truck looks 41. Cruise control on. Rest my ankle.
Yeah, 41, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's no 50 like the... The man truck.
We need the 82 cat truck.
Right.
Or something. I don't know that I would want to go 82 on this map anywhere.
Once you get across the bridge, it wouldn't be so bad. Is that where she just wrecked into some, you know, tree or something?
Pretty much.
So, you know.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, I don't have to go in cab through here anymore.
Yeah, it's open now. You can actually do a little bit of stuff.
Yeah, that's good. Screw it then. Stay out here. Hey, truck's coming at me. Just get on the right side of the road. That smoke. Toot toot.
I love that the wheel has a horn button.
I know.
That cracks me
up. It's like the funniest thing of all time.
Right?
Or something.
I think it's funny.
Yeah. It's like of all the buttons they took the time to put on here.
Right.
They put a horn button.
Not sure what we're going to make off this in the train Farming for Life. We'll get there.
Well, we're up to 5 already, so. And that's just 3 loads in.
That's good.
So, that's not bad at all.
Yeah.
If we can keep cranking the
money. We'll have a decent amount of money because we still have, like, 1.2 in storage.
Yeah.
So, what wheel is that? That's the Cytec
Farm Wheel.
Farm Wheel. Special made for Farming Simulator. Although it works on other games like Euro Truck and should work on pretty much almost anything PC related.
Hey, Cedar John, you're not doing anything, right? Should I buy him a dolly and he can pull that with the tractor?
I mean, we'll be done here in a little bit.
Yeah, but he's more help, right?
Whatever.
I'm not going to buy a truck. That's expensive.
Right.
Like $8,000 for a dolly. It's no big deal, right? They're like $8,000, right?
I have no idea what they are.
$8,900.
Okay. Well, there you go, Cedar John. There's a half track laying around that'd be perfect
He's
for that.
In it.
Oh, okay.
That's why I was
even
like,
better.
Hey, Cedar John.
Yeah.
It's right there in the homestead now.
Oh, you have it delivered and everything?
Yeah.
Wow.
I call it my friend.
Uh huh.
Hey, this truck's down to 116 liters of diesel, by the way.
There's a couple that are like that. There's 2 that were under 150 when we started.
Good God.
So, you know.
We're going to have to spend some money here soon on some diesel fuel.
Mm-hmm. We've been running the wheels off these trucks.
So, yeah, we really have.
So.
All right, let's not pull a Tex and
jump in the river.
Put it in the drink. Maybe that's why he drive tractor. Put too many trucks
He's
in there.
Like, I'm done with this pitching tractors.
Yeah, you never know.
Right?
Never know. Get on the side. Don't be British. I smoke.
How's Cedar John doing back here?
Okay.
Wait, I don't see him anymore.
Oh,
he's over there.
So he's there somewhere.
Yeah, he's still trying to... That dolly's hard to back up.
They're too short.
Because it's right, such a short tongue.
Anything short like that is brutal.
Brutal backing up. So
we've actually made longer tongues for stuff down the farm because it's too short to back up easily.
And it sounds stupid, but man, even like a foot...
It makes a world of difference.
Huge difference.
Yep.
So.
Yeah, we started working on that four-wheeler today.
I heard.
Got that carburetor all ripped off and pulled apart.
Tech's not scared, just too many stumps.
I've been done with Tex. No problem doing it. But yeah.
Actually, you know what? That half track goes almost as fast as the semi does.
It
does. Half track goes 30.
38.
Was it 38?
Something like it.
I think it was 36 or 38.
It's kind of sad.
Yeah.
Get those tracks whipping.
And the truck goes 41, so.
Tracks be whipping in Nana, and guys,
right,
watch
all
out.
Over the place.
Now watch me whip.
Okay.
Now watch me Nana.
Cedar John, pull on up. There you go.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. He didn't get much of a boost because backing up. This tractor's, I don't know if I'm getting a hit or what.
The tractor moves.
But it slowly jackknifes itself. It's really weird. So.
That sounds like fun.
It's something.
It's like earlier when you were sliding down the hill.
Well, that was a hill, though.
Yeah.
I was legit sliding.
Yeah, but I don't think...
So...
I don't think any of tractors slide like that, do they?
Put something on a hill, it's going to slide.
I don't think they do in farm sim. They're glued down.
Oh.
Yeah. We spend a lot of money every year on...
glue?
Super glue, yeah.
Okay.
It's very expensive.
Right?
It's like on a train, how it has the little thing that shoots out sand, you know?
Yeah.
On these tractors, they have little gluers.
Oh.
Squirt out some super glue.
Okay.
Sounds legit, right?
Yeah, totally.
Okay, that's good. At least I fooled one of you. Yep.
Yes, John, whatever you say.
Okay.
Is that good?
Yeah, totally.
Yes, John. Looks like we have to harvest. We do. We're getting money right out by a combine or two.
Yeah.
So we will be harvesting here in another 900,000 liters of wood chips.
Tex, let me know when you are done. Stomping, I'll buy a combine and drive it over. So, because we should put the doll trailer on here, but we haven't.
You're right.
I hurt the doll trailer.
It is a good trailer, yes.
That locking script's so good.
It's the best of any transport trailer I've seen.
Yeah, I see you're done.
So,
Okay. Yeah, that lock script is like on fleek.
Sure.
We need to, somebody needs to mod in a bump in the road sign or like a bump sign for coming on the bridge here.
Dude, seriously.
Or maybe even like a speed limit 15, you know, while crossing the bridge sign.
Coleman, what's up?
What's up, Coleman? You make camping products. I'm sure it's the same Coleman, you know.
Totally.
Yep. His great-great-grandpappy started.
Yep, back in
1712. That's a new year. Or something.
Okay.
How much do we have still?
Oh, like 860.
Yelp.
Yeah, plus what's up in everybody's trucks.
Wow.
So.
But you know, there's actually one good thing about us fast timing for so long.
What's that?
The prices for everything else are like through the roof.
That's good.
Because we haven't sold. I guess we when we started the map, we sold.
Uh-huh.
I'm full. I should leave.
I mean, you know.
I'm full. I should pay attention.
I mean.
Is what it really is.
There's nobody else here, so it doesn't really matter that much.
Yeah. And you're still filling, so.
I'm still filling, so.
Yeah.
But, I mean, well, somebody's coming just cross the bridge, but.
Yes, they did. Who is that?
You know.
I think Steffi. Smoke.
Should we smoke, then Cedar John, then Steffi?
Okay.
Although, Cedar John will get lapped.
Eventually.
Ever so slowly, y'all will pick up ground on him.
Yeah.
So
he's just a little bit slower.
Yep. We did try using that snowblower, dude, and it doesn't work in multiplayer. At least it didn't work for us.
That was for silage.
Oh, that was silage, yeah. But it doesn't work.
They might have one for...
So.
Which, I've seen a couple of those come out since we discovered that it didn't work in multiplayer.
Uh-huh.
But I just haven't touched them because...
Yeah.
Conveyor belt for the win. I'm a fan of DQ bakes.
Right?
I actually haven't had one.
Me either.
So.
Sean's right. We didn't actually sell anything except for the wheat that was in the field. Because we're on hard, there were no crops.
Oh, Sean.
So, Sean's right, yes.
Okay, I was thinking, because we started this map twice. Remember, we started it on easy and then we started again on hard. That's right.
Yep.
But
yeah, that snowblower thing works great in single player, but you get in multiplayer and it just doesn't work at all.
Not at all.
So
it's bad. It real bad.
Yep.
So yeah. All right. Well, Steffi's cutting corners even. Driving through our wheat field. Can't have anything nice.
Mm-hmm.
Steffi around.
I drive through the fields too.
Yeah, but it's like a perfectly planted field. Smoke spent hours planting that field, Mike.
Mm-hmm.
Hours drive like riding
hours in a hired planter.
Exactly.
Craziness.
Hours so. And hours. Brake check.
Looks like there's a caravan coming back.
Okay.
That's so, right, Anthony. Silo dump on your or silage dump on your map. Yep.
Best thing ever.
Uh huh.
All about that.
It's kind of like the base.
What kind of way are we going with?
What else?
No, what are we going with?
I mean.
12, 14, 5.
Could, well, for the price of that, could we get two of the little ones?
Those are 342. We're at 670, so and we're still...
No.
But we're still hauling.
Right.
We don't need to buy anything else but combines.
Right.
We have
right.
everything else, so...
Do we have this map somewhere by itself? This is the Sosnovka gold map grab. You have to have gold edition to get the map. Until somebody makes it a mod, because you know what I saw the other day on mods?
Do we want to go ahead and buy this combine?
Sure.
Okay.
And we remember you get the bigger head.
Yeah. What'd you see? Oh.
Well, no, don't.
What?
I was going to say, don't buy a second one until you're sure.
I need to drive out of the way. My bad, bro.
So what the other day, his DLC was the whole JC, or as a mod, was the whole JCB DLC.
I saw that.
I was like, that's awesome.
I was like, you sons of bitches.
Took him long enough.
Yeah.
Because, like, that bonus combine on Gold Edition.
That was available the same day.
Yeah. That was funny. So.
Yeah.
But, yeah, you have to have gold to get this map.
Yeah.
For now.
It did take him long enough.
Until somebody makes it a mod.
Yeah, which...
Which will happen.
Just pay it.
Pretty much.
Support the company. Save the cheerleader. Save the world.
That's right.
All that crap.
Yep.
But, yeah. So.
J-Dog thinks we should get a beast.
A beast. Yeah, but it's Sosnovka. We should use the whatever brand they are.
Right.
Yeah. We'll definitely... Oh, and actually, we'll have to... One of us with our trucks will have to go get the head, too.
Hey, Oh, yeah.
Because that combine doesn't have a rear hitch. Right. Spoiler.
Yep.
I edited that video today, for Monday.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yep.
But, yeah. Who's, next to me here?
I say somebody's coming hard.
The smoke.
Across the field. I was pulling up to see where everybody was.
I gotta beat him back.
Yeah, that way you'll get the boost.
Yeah.
Which should be basically full by the time you get back.
Oh, and we got to send a train yet, too. So.
Right, we'll have plenty of money.
Oh, we gotta hold on here at the bridge.
Yeah, it's a one-person-at-a-time bridge.
Oh, Smoke's going to go for the pass. I don't think so, buddy.
Both are going to end up in the water.
I made it past. I don't know if he did. Yeah, he did.
Uh-huh. But, yeah.
He'll probably ram me, knowing him.
Yep.
He'll wrecking ball me. Hi.
Hey.
I mean, he wrecking balled me to get me out of the sell point, so.
Right.
But that's okay. Since I was not paying attention.
It happens, right?
Yeah, those heads are, 80?
Something like that.
Yeah, we'll have enough money, because they're still... Yeah, we'll have enough money. We will definitely have enough money.
Yep.
All right. Yeah, Smoke, give me a push up the hill, bud. Thanks. Do appreciate it, buddy. Okay.
No, Steffi, don't send the train. She was joking.
I smack you.
Because she's, trolling Smoke.
She be trolling.
That's what she do, John. She a troll.
Smoker. It's like she's still grinding the stumps, bud. I mean,
I rubbed once that Travis couldn't see. Yeah, we cut down a bunch, so.
Yeah, he was way back here.
Yeah, he's got to get close, though.
And some of those are, in a nightmare spot, too.
Well aware.
Yeah. I don't know that trees would grow like that in real life, because, where
right.
they are.
Right.
And stuff. Okay.
Well, somebody's here for a minute.
Well, you getting all boogered up?
Yeah. Seems to jackknife itself. It's really weird.
All right.
So... Uh-oh, what did Tex do now?
Tex.
Did he water himself again?
He may have, high-centered himself on the cliff there.
Uh-huh.
I don't know, because when I drove by, he was right on the cliff.
Yeah.
He was, on the edge of glory. That song was playing.
Hayden, J.T. Ross, and Redneck Crazy. Thanks for following, guys.
Thanks for the follows. We appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
And is the wheel a good investment? I mean, if you like a wheel and you like farm sim, then I guess...
I think it's pretty cool.
So, pulled a mic.
What does that mean?
Did you flip over?
That could mean lots of things, Dex.
Did you... you drive a lorry? Uh-oh, Steffi pulled a tax. Well, she's in the water. My God, it's falling. It's all falling apart, John.
Well, you know.
You have to reset her and maybe him, too, it sounds like.
God, the yard's going to be full of crap.
Right? I'll just turn around and wait for Doll to spawn behind me.
I'll go drive over there and see what's going on.
I know she's in the water. So.
Just definitely know. Because I don't want to reset somebody by accident because they're looking, you know?
Yeah. I hear you.
So.
Don't forget, guys, Puma Plow Holiday shirt went on sale today.
It's on sale for how many days?
10, 12, 13 days.
What day does it end?
Ends on December 10th, which is a Thursday.
December 10th. So if you're watching this on YouTube, December 10th, guys. And if we remember, we'll put the link in the description.
Sounds like a good idea.
Probably not going to happen.
I'll forget, let's be honest.
Somebody remind him. Send an email. That's a good way, yeah. Send us an email.
Yeah.
Tell us to put the...
Come on, the slackers. Thing. We still have 500,000 liters. Let's go.
It's not my fault they're putting their trucks in the drink.
Just pretty person. Sure there's only one in the drink. Here comes another one. Yeah, there's two icons not moving.
Yeah.
That means they're dead.
I'm on my way.
And then somebody's right behind
them.
That's
Cedar John.
And then are you on the road or are you in the field?
I'm in the road and then that's Smoke on the...
Okay.
Oh, tree.
Okay. Looking for it. Oh, here comes... Okay, Cedar John's actually going to make it through. Good job, buddy.
So the road's not blocked.
No, because she's in the water. I think Tex is upside down somewhere. I don't see him, but... well, Cedar John hit a telephone pole. Come on, guys. It's falling apart. Jeez.
Oh...
Man. But
do we need to oil this machine, guys?
Happy extended weekend, right? I'm on a 9-day weekend. Glorious.
I can't wait for Monday.
Yay, Cedar John made it. Why? back to normal.
Because I don't have anything to do. Yeah. I can't wait. Uh-huh. Well, Tex, you're fine. What's wrong? Oh, that's what's wrong.
He dropped the stumper.
Oh, and Steffi. Oh, well. Smoker.
You son of a bitch. Steffi's definitely in the water.
All right. Hey, Tex, drive away from it. I'll reset it. And Steph, I'll reset your truck in just a second, too.
At least your truck will be clean now.
Something like it, yeah. Mm-hmm. But yeah, if you just drive away from a text, it makes my life a lot easier to reset.
Yep.
Wrong button.
You'll be here a minute, so go ahead.
That's fine.
Yep.
Oh, I got it. First shot.
Nice.
Okay, and then, truck. And trailer. He got his tractor upright.
Yeah.
He just didn't have his stumper upright.
Apparently he fell off the hill.
Yeah.
It happens. How long are we going to stream for? Probably another half hour, 45 minutes, somewhere there.
Yeah.
Hey, mute the mic for a second.
Oh, it's way up there. Wait, oh, not that button. There we go.
Fripsy.
I changed scenes at the same time. Hashtag hotkeys.
Hot to the touch, yo.
They're so hot you can barely touch them.
Why so short? That's like 2 hours, man. That's what we do. This isn't Saturday night, bros and brosifs.
Yeah, on weeknights it's going to be around an hour and a half, 2 hours.
I'm old, I have to go to bed.
And on Saturday nights it's 4 hours. So,
dude.
Yeah.
I just entered the chillax zone.
The chillax zone is the zone.
Right.
It's the nice zone to be in. So,
Anyway. Who's Jamie Davis? Why should we call him?
We should call Jamie Davis.
Who is that?
Oh, you're so right.
Who is it?
So there's this show on the Weather Channel.
Uh-huh.
Called Highway Through Hell.
Okay.
And it's about this highway up in Canada.
Okay.
And he's a owner operator of a tow truck company, and it's called Jamie Davis Heavy Rescue.
Oh, okay.
And they specialize in like semi recoveries and and stuff like that. It's actually a really interesting show because they're like, oh yeah, this semi truck rolled off the highway, down this embankment. It's 100 feet off the road in a river.
God.
Oh, and it's full of mail, and we have to get all the mail out before we can touch the truck.
Tex is done stumping.
All right, cool. Tex, there's one coming out. I'll buy you a head while I'm unloading here. So it's like crazy, crazy accidents that he has to deal with.
Huh.
And it's actually kind of an interesting show.
Interesting.
If they got rid of the fake drama.
That's the worst thing with pretty much all reality shows anymore.
It would be a better show. We can go with the Big Boy, right?
Yeah, pretty sure, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Now, I'm not sure he's going to be able to haul it.
No, he will not be able to. We're going to buy one red, one yellow, just to be different.
Okay. No, but I'm saying, you know what? No.
What?
So do we want to take one of the trucks right now and have him haul heads real quick?
I'll go do it.
Okay.
I think...
Text drive combine.
I'm actually going to try to hook it just to my trailer. Oh. That way I don't have to come back.
Yeah, sure.
You know?
Yeah.
Because we've got plenty of time to finish selling.
We've got 300,000 liters left.
Is that all that's left?
Yep.
Yeah, 307. No big deal.
Yep.
Plus you're full.
You're a farming lover, you're a really big man. Okay.
Good for you, bro.
Good story.
Yep. But, yeah, it's kind of a good, interesting show.
Yep. Ooh, Big Rhonda loves tow trucks.
Big Rhonda, hi.
Hi, Big Rhonda.
How are you? Yeah.
Reality shows, you call them fake reality shows? Kinda.
The other night I said something about, I was gonna go to bed, and Big Rhonda goes, I'll bring in the chainsaw. It's like, wait, what?
There's reality shows, and there's reality shows.
Yeah.
There's actually some shows like, Deadliest Catch.
Yeah.
It's basically real. I mean, there's a little bit of scripting going on, but you can't script when a pot falls on somebody's head or something.
No. At least you shouldn't.
Right, so those are more like reality shows. Then you have like Keeping Up with the Kardashians, which is completely fake. Or Duck Dynasty, or
Even Survivor, I would classify that as a real Survivor and like Amazing Race.
Yeah, but
the show about white people.
Wow. There's definitely some scripting involved with those, even.
Yeah.
Not scripting, but like
creative editing,
different takes, and yeah, editing, and yeah. Yeah.
My favorite reality show.
Yep.
Big Brother. Just saying.
Yep.
Yeah, I used to watch the Kardashian show because it's a train wreck, and then I was like, "The fuck am I doing?"
I saw it one time in, because I don't have cable.
Like, right? Legit, I was like, "What the fuck am I doing right now?"
I saw it in a doctor's office or something.
God.
I was like, "Oh, this is the worst thing I've ever seen." So,
I love the backup lights on this trailer, though.
Right?
Pretty cool.
Tex the other day couldn't quite. Or was it Tex or was it Steffi? I forget who it was. It was Tex. Couldn't quite figure out why we call it a whore trailer.
You know, I found out something though.
What's that?
About our lovely. Okay, this doesn't.
Yeah, you totally can't hook it up.
But about our lovely whore trailer.
What's that?
It doesn't do grass or straw.
Yeah, it doesn't. I know it doesn't do straw. I figured it didn't do grass.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. Oh, you and Smoke are gonna double team these.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, we've got 36 minutes to sell these wood chips.
Yeah.
So.
Well, there's still two of them running.
Yeah.
So. We'll get this knocked out. This is like the funniest thing ever, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Semi truck with a grain head on the back.
Yeah.
Are we gonna bounce through the woods? Let's do it.
Oh God.
Well, there's no woods left, remember?
Stephanie0094, thanks for following.
Hey, so the follow, do appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. Hope that's a real account.
Yeah, there's no trees left, but you're gonna bounce. It's a nice cut through now.
Now watch me bounce.
Can we use a front loader and
smooth? Chisel, oh God.
Chisel a cut through in there or something.
We need a tunnel.
Dig a cut through. Here you go.
That was almost next to me.
We need a TBM.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, we do.
A tunnel boring machine, children.
Yeah.
It's really boring.
Actually, I'm going to go ahead and just dump this right here because this is far enough.
Yep.
And actually, because of the forest being like that, he probably could have made it.
Cut through, too.
But yeah. That's okay. It's here now. It's all good.
Okay.
In the hood.
The hood.
That would have been so much better if I was able to hook it to the back of my combine, though.
Quite the train going down the road.
I know, right? Yep. And then I would totally just leave it on while I was hauling wood chips.
Wow.
You can just hear the banjos playing.
Dude, seriously. Yeah, TBM, tunnel boring machine, that's what it said.
Yeah, it's a real thing, guys.
Come on, tree, that's what it said.
Pull your head out of your ass.
I wouldn't lie to you, tree.
Would you, though?
I mean, I thought about it, but...
I should take Smoke's trailer.
Why?
Well, I don't know, because they're the same.
Exactly.
Well, apparently we sold his Bob Ross truck by accident, so...
I don't think we did.
It was in the river.
I thought you ditched him in the river.
I put it in the river, and then it, disappeared. So...
Okay.
We got screwed out of a truck.
Well, maybe we shouldn't leave things in rivers.
Yeah, probably not.
So...
Probably not.
What do I think of the new Foo Fighters album? First off, it's not a full-fledged album. It's an EP. Second off, it's some of the best stuff they put out in the last 15 years, but whatever. What was that?
It's not an album. It's an EP.
It's not an album. It's an EP.
What's the difference?
EPs were like 4 to 6 songs, and albums, 10, 12, 15, whatever.
Okay.
So, you know.
All right. You just say saying. So.
I do.
I don't know. Didn't know that.
So, but it's really good music.
It's free, back.
Too. That's the best. The price is free.
That's kind of strange.
Yes, but the River 8 Bob Ross.
There you go. But artists don't really make money off their music, per se.
Well...
It's all about touring these days.
Well, especially a band like the Foo Fighters, they don't need money.
Touring and merch.
It's all about merch, yeah.
Yeah.
So...
They were talking... I forget what show it was. Might have been Dish Nation. I don't know. One of those horrible shows I watched today.
But with the proliferation of free music and streaming services and everything.
Yeah.
Now, they do get paid for streaming services to have their music on there.
Yeah, yeah.
But that's not where the money is.
No, it's all about touring and merch.
And sell. Like, the Foo Fighters come out constantly with new shirts.
Oh, yeah.
Whether they're touring or not.
Yeah.
And then, on tour, they had, Chicago-specific shirts and Boston-specific shirts. And
that's
to
awesome.
Get, more people wanting them. And they had, Boston shot glasses or something.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice. Very
so
nice.
So they know what they're doing.
Yeah, definitely.
Yep.
Okay.
How was our Thanksgiving? Very, very full.
It was good. It was good. I only worked on lights all day. I did. We got home from the... We went to the farm.
Uh-huh.
Or no. What did we do? Did we go to the farm? No. We didn't go to the farm. Oh, Dad and I went to Hardee's for breakfast because,
That's what you do.
Because it's Thanksgiving, and, you know, we had to give thanks to go to Hardee's.
Sean, you've never heard or seen the Foo Fighter?
Oh, my God. Sean, do yourself a favor.
Pick it up, bro.
Go listen to some Foo Fighters.
Start with the old stuff. It's better.
Yeah.
First three albums. Uh-huh.
How about Nirvana, Sean? If he's never heard of the Foo, I guarantee he's never.
You know that drummer from Nirvana looks a lot like the lead singer of the Foo Fighters.
What?
Yeah.
It's like it's the same person, Mike.
It's not, though. It's the weird part.
Really? No. He put on a few pounds, though.
Toast. No, he hasn't. Maybe a few, but...
You know.
He looks less like a horse now, so that's good.
What is he, what's her name from, old horse face? What show was she on?
Sarah Jessica Parker?
Yeah.
Sex in the City?
Yeah.
I mean, that was her main show.
Pretty sure that's her.
Uh-huh.
She's old horse face.
Yup.
As Frank would say.
She really is.
Yeah.
We're almost done here, childrens.
Yay. Yay, or something. So I turned the lights on last night when we went home.
As you do this time of year?
Well, yeah, pretty much.
Two trailer loads left. Who's going to get them?
And,
not you.
I should just stay here.
Just huh? Stay there, yep.
Okay. I turned the lights on, and our neighbor lady across the street was outside.
Uh-huh.
And apparently she squealed. Yeah. I was, you know, flipping the breaker, so I didn't get to hear it.
Matter of fact, why don't you get the help with the combines?
Oh, did I buy a second one?
Yes.
Did I, though?
I thought you did.
I'm pretty sure. I bought the second head. Okay. We on two.
That's good.
That is good. Oh, well, there's still two trailer loads to go.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
There's Smoke. Or Steffi's here, sorry.
Okay.
And then I don't think she'll quite get it all.
Okay.
In fact, she won't.
I was going to stay for the truck, but that's then, for the train, but that's, yeah.
I mean, it's not I can bring it to you even. I mean, I'm coming over anyway.
That's true, yeah. You're going to so put your front weight on and.
Put front weight on and go.
Come all over.
Because it'll all fit in here pretty easily.
That's fine. I'm heading towards you. You can head towards me, and we'll get it done. I guess I guess we'll just leave the trucks over here, huh?
I mean, might as well.
Yeah.
Okay, you all stay over there. I'm on the way.
And actually, if we want to divide and conquer, then we could go do logging still. Because there's a lot of people in here.
Right.
Although, I'd love to drive a combine.
Well, drive a combine.
With the wheel. Just saying. I wish our fields were crookeder.
Okay, I'm on my way.
I wish they were Anthony Fields.
I don't.
I do.
Okay. I have 17,000.
We almost,
So.
Swap paint right there.
Where are you going?
Back towards you.
Why?
I don't know. Why not?
So I gotta come all the way over there.
That's fine. Something to do.
Okay.
I'm down to 91 liters of fuel.
Well, two other people just turned around. Or one other person?
Smoke's right here. Smoke, you son of a bitch. Alright, I'm gonna park. And then we'll get the harvest going.
Yep.
Do not send the train though. Let me do it when I empty mine.
Yep.
Please and thank you.
Cap.
Alrighty. Oh, I can't climb that. Did you know that?
Yep.
Those sandy shores here.
They're bad for traction.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty much. You have to deflate your tires first. What the hell happened there?
I don't know if it's me or Smoke or both of us.
Were you looking at your other screen?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay.
Our Thanksgiving was good. How was yours, Big Daddy?
Yes. I would say lots of turkey, but I didn't really eat that much turkey.
I didn't have that much either. I had a bunch of the sides, but...
I ate a lot of stuffing.
Stuffing and mashed taters.
Stuffing for the win.
I don't know. Where is Locomotive at? He hasn't been here tonight.
Maybe he's in a turkey coma still.
Ooh.
Maybe he had to run a load. Get it since he's local.
Maybe he's in a train somewhere.
Yeah. Maybe he had to go on a run.
Yep.
In a train. So I got Cedar John. You want to go get the Cedar?
Yeah, that goes on that half track. Oh, God. My bad.
Take the trailer home.
Sorry, Cedar John. That was my bad.
And bring the Cedar down.
Yep.
That'd be cool.
I guess I run auger wagon since I'm already in it.
Smoke.
Or I can drive truck. It's the best one to drive auger wagon.
Smoke, you son of a bitch. Stop.
So, all right. What fields do we own? We own 17, 22, 24, 27, and 18 over here on the west side of the map. And then 19 and 14, because you start with those.
And the 17, 22, 24, 27. That's one field now.
Yep.
We did some plowing last week. Or Monday, or whenever we played.
Huey, thanks for following, dude.
Thanks for the follow, Huey. Do appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
We are playing on the PC. We do play on the Xbox occasionally, but not too much anymore.
Mondays on YouTube.
But we have both.
Yes, we do.
So if anybody else wants to drive the auger wagon, let me know, and I will switch.
How do I?
Right button.
That's how I send the train.
Yeah, if you're just now getting DLCs, I'd at least get the gold and the JCB. Those are two good ones.
JCB is awesome.
JCB is really good.
JCB is life. That's skid steer in there for doing...
No straw attacks.
Yeah, we don't have any way to pick it up.
Nope.
Okay, so we're at $226,000 before the train.
That's good. Did you send it?
Yeah. So.
Cool.
Assuming it left. Yes, it did. Okay. Oh, there's a wall there. So. Okay. We will. Yeah, come on now. Where's the other combine at? We need to keep them together-ish.
They're in both. I think smoke started.
We need to keep them in the same field.
I don't know where smoke is. Yeah, I don't know where he is. Unless that's him coming in the field here.
That could be him.
He's over on the yeah, he's on the east side.
Okay, yeah, we definitely need to keep him in the same field. That would just be
yeah
a nightmare if we did not.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So let's go ahead and I guess we'll grab fertilizer with this guy.
Put another implement on him.
I actually could put it on the back.
Uh-huh.
But no, I won't do that. Okay.
So what are we going to plant next? Barley? Just go down the list.
Oh, that's fine. Hello, Windows 10. How are you?
Really? You just tab out of your game. There
you go. I would not like to do that. Thank you.
Right?
That was really random. Thanks, Windows 10, for that pop-up. Mm-hmm. That was a big one. I haven't seen that one before. I
haven't seen that big old one, yeah.
Yeah, that was...
Yeah, don't waste your money. I mean, it's a dollar, but don't waste your money on the Nitro 120. It's a decent tractor, but there's better tractors with more horsepower for a better price.
Yeah.
Mick Falling, thanks for following.
Thanks for the follow. Do appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
Yep.
Okay. Get this all situated here. Where is the fertilizer even?
It's underneath that. It's right there by the fill point. Go on the other side of the fill point.
It's the tree planter.
Oh, I thought it was a fertilizer too. Okay, then I don't know where to look inside the.
Oh, that's
inside potatoes or sugar beets.
That's right. I had it hooked to the John Deere and I pulled it in there. That's right. Oh, ramp it. That's right.
The nitro's good for the fertilizer, but you can get better tractors for a better price.
Yeah, it's expensive in game too.
Right. And that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, I mean, it is only a dollar, but it's like 100. Is it 120,000?
It's expensive for what it is.
Yeah. Yeah. It's. It's an alright tractor, but yeah, I don't know. It's not the best. Oh, better concentrate. I almost put it in the drink.
Yep.
Oh, hey, we made a lot of money. We're up to 946,000, so we made like...
That train, yo.
What, 600? 700?
700, I think.
Wow. That train, though.
Do we have a quad track? We used to, and then we sold it for money, so we don't have it anymore.
We could buy a third combine.
Good.
Since we have 900 thou.
Well, buy a third combine.
I will do so. Somebody, is there somebody in a truck?
Steffi's in a truck.
Steffi, can you unhook from your trailer and meet me at the shop, please?
Yeah, she's the only one in the truck.
I would appreciate that greatly.
Yep.
You can drive my head through the force. Get this fertilizer brought over. Looks a little big on this tractor, but it's still good.
It looks good on the 7810, but...
It does, yeah. But you're using the...
But it's a little busy, yes.
Yeah, you're using the old 7810 right now, aren't you?
Yep.
Okay. But yeah, it'd be good to do some farming on here.
Yeah.
Yes, it is farming.
Really the first farming we're doing.
Yep. Did I make a leg?
No, it wasn't bad, actually.
Okay.
Skipped just a little bit, but it wasn't bad.
So we still have 525.
Nice.
Which is not bad at all.
Looks like she's on her way to you.
thing.
Steph, you're going to leave, so.
Yeah, Steph, you'd pick up the head and
bring it back.
Bring it over. Greatly appreciate it. We'll go ahead and do cruise for this one, because good God.
You cut through the forest again?
Heck yeah. I'm all about that forest cut through. There is a road.
Through the forest, right.
I have four-wheel drive. I don't need a road. Just saying.
Wow.
I go through the forest. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got you.
We get her done going through, right through them woods there. And stuff.
Yep.
So apparently every time we stream,
yeah,
we should just pick a different server to stream to.
Start over.
Yeah, because we're streaming to somewhere in Florida right now.
Yeah.
I wasn't even sure. I don't even know what town it was.
Does it give a town?
Yeah, it gives you a town. New York gave us a town, too.
Yeah.
It's Florida. It's New York. I don't know.
Well, I know wheelcam tonight because we forgot the laptop that serves as the easel for the webcam. So that's why.
Yeah. Have it going tomorrow night.
Yep.
Or something. Remember to get that Poopa Fly Holly shirt, guys.
Favorite tractor in the vanilla base package? For me, it's the half track.
Quad track for the win.
I don't like articulation.
Now that I have the wheel, articulation is freaking awesome. I kind of prefer it.
PA28, thanks for following.
Thanks for the follow, dude. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
So where are these trucks at? Any idea? Like north side of the field, maybe?
North side of 17 is where I left mine.
Okay.
I can't tell you anything beyond that.
I'm going to have somebody in the field helping me, by the way.
That's fine.
Yeah. I can barely keep up with these two.
I figured we'd go to truck and...
We're going to have to, yeah.
Auger wagon in the field.
Because there's no way.
That's fine. I mean, we have enough people for it.
Mm-hmm. So, whoever's running the single truck's going to be going back to base a lot. So.
Yeah.
Right now, we only have one truck driver.
Well, Steph's coming back.
She's the only one.
See you, John.
He's in the cedar.
We don't need the seed yet.
Jeep.
Steph's almost here, too, with my head already.
Nice.
And I'm just getting here. So that's fun.
Yep.
Okay. Let's see. How are we going to do this with three combines?
We'll cut in right there at the corner on the big side and work towards the big side.
Okay.
Because smoke has a lot shorter passes.
Okay.
So.
Okay. Steph. What you doing? They're breaking the rules again.
In the crops.
No,
no hazards.
No hazards, no beacons. I'm going to start booting people. Like, legit.
Mm-hmm.
Like, too legit, too quit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man, this is where I need that John Deere combine, by the way.
Why?
Because it has the markers up on the top, you know?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
No, we didn't so much fix the cedar thing as it just started... We didn't so much fix the follower thing as it just started working again. So...
Yep.
Because we wanted to fix it.
Basically, here's how it goes. We turned it off the other night,
And
then tonight, I turned it back on, and it was working.
Pretty much.
So, I don't know what button to push. Not that one. Not that one. That one hires. Not that one. Not that one. There we go. I got it. Am I dropping straw? Damn it. Oh, how do I do that?
What?
That's how I do that.
Comma, yeah.
I don't know what button it is on the wheel.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Yeah, Sean, these shirts should be there. Smoke, what in the hell are you doing?
Should be there in time for Christmas if you live in the United States. We can't promise it, we're not going to promise it anywhere.
Oh, I see what Smoke's doing. Yeah, the campaign ends on the 10th. They should get there for Christmas.
Yeah. Okay. So yeah, hopefully they'll be there before or right after Christmas. Tell your parents you want one if you want one, you know?
There you go.
Go let them know. This could be a Christmas present. Let your parents know.
Yes, the follower thing has a mind of its own. It always has. So.
It actually broke one other time like that.
Yep.
And it was just, we thought we were getting like
a hell of a follower or something. Train, yeah.
And it was all people that had already followed. So. Occasionally it goes off its rocker and just decides to go gray. So that's what it does sometimes. It's all good though.
Yep.
It happens.
But yes, it literally has a mind of its own.
Yeah, it does.
It really, really does.
So.
So. But, you know, whatever.
It's all good in the hood. Okay, so which way is smoke going over there? I wonder.
He's cutting a straight line. I don't know what the hell the kid's doing, honestly.
Well, maybe
I think you should turn to the right, though.
Maybe he wants to get his
point. I think he wants to get it straight so he can hire it out or something.
Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to hire it for this pass.
To be straight?
To get a straight line down the field. Uh-huh. And then beyond that, I'll drive it.
Yeah.
So, hopefully be somewhat straight.
I'd assume you want to go to the...
To the right? Towards Tex?
Yeah. Because these are longer passes over here.
Yeah. Yeah.
So... Has anyone solved the slots on the Farm Sim 1 on the Xbox One? It's funny you say that, Sean. I've been working on it.
Yep.
There are slots on the Xbox One. They don't say it. And the equipment doesn't show slots.
Yeah.
But there are 999 slots in that game. Thanks. Shout out to Thunder for bringing it up.
Well,
but,
is it,
what?
You can have... Can you buy 999 weights? 999 of anything.
You can buy anything that adds up to 999.
Okay.
So Steffi and I were kind of doing the same thing at the same time.
Okay.
And she got like the 850 on windmills, but she had a bunch of other equipment.
Oh.
And she was done.
Okay.
So I can go in now and I've got 999 combines on my Xbox One map.
Watch your water.
I saw it, dude.
No, you didn't. He had his...
But, everything is not one slot, no. Something they count as slots like they do on 360, so some are one, some are two, some are five.
That was my question.
Yeah.
How do you know what it, you don't know what it costs?
Jack,
right?
Thanks for following. Yeah, you technically don't know what it costs.
Yeah.
And
Jack, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the flock. Do appreciate it.
You technically don't know what they cost, so you'd have to actually, you know. Yeah, and Steffi had, and then when she sold the equipment, then she had a couple of pressure washers she couldn't find.
Oh.
So she was stuck at like 997 or something.
Okay. That's interesting. So,
but yeah, there are slots.
Wow.
So.
But 1,000, that's like a lot.
1,000's a lot of slots, yes. I mean...
Assuming stuff isn't like 10 or 100
even
slots.
Even if it's 10, that's 100 of something.
Yeah.
And there's nothing you're going to have more than like 6 or 7 of, you know?
Yeah, because it's cumulative. So, it's not...
Yeah, it's cumulative, right. Okay. So,
wow, that's weird.
So, yeah.
Very strange. You're going to make a video, right?
Working on it, yeah.
Okay.
Yep. No, this is not receding at the same time. Tell you what, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to go take a drip break.
Okay.
So, Steffi and John, keep the comments going, okay?
Oh, Thanks. Okay.
Cedar John, not you.
Oh, I was like,
Cedar John's in the other truck.
I mean, I can. It's,
yeah, he's in the other truck. It's fine.
Okay, this guy turned.
So, yeah, I will be right back.
All right. Okay, let me fire this guy. What? Really? Christ. Oh, God. Okay, which button is this now? Number 4. I got it, guys. Oh my goodness. But yeah, Mike's working on, apparently he's got video set up or something. I don't know. I've been so out of the loop with like everything Puma Plow because of my Christmas lights. I spent many, many hours outside yesterday. I was talking to people and I was like, or like mom and dad, and I was like, yeah, I got about another hour to do in the yard yesterday, and it turned into probably, 3 or 4 hours I was out there. I was like, oh, I gotta get ready to go to Thanksgiving now, so I had to be done, but I pretty well got done, and I've got a few things I need to do yet with the display, but it can wait. I got some lights with some dead spots in them, and stuff like that I don't really care for, but it happens, so... not really too big of a deal, but like I have not been on the server but for little bits of time here and there, and or actually haven't been on the server at all, really. I've been on TeamSpeak a little bit, but not server, so looking forward to Monday and getting back to my schedule of doing nothing. I can't wait. Not doing nothing, but I'm pretty well done cutting grass for the year, and no more lights to put up, so I'm kind of looking forward to it. So, yeah. Okay. Alright, so far I think we're doing a good job keeping everybody rolling. In the deep.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Okay. There's so many buttons, I hit them by accident. Okay.
Yes, Frosty Nips, you want to buy a size up on the shirts and the t-shirts. They run a little small on the Teespring website.
Yes, they do.
So
definitely. Go with yes, definitely a size or more.
I'm back now too, obviously.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
And where did that comment go? Who was that?
Youngster, quit asking. Everybody, quit asking.
Seriously.
Just quit asking. Shut up about them.
And Voodoo, yes, they make a game. Check this out, okay? They make a game so you can act like you're farming, okay? Just like they make a game where you can act like you're playing sports.
Yeah.
They make a game like you can act like you're
killing people.
Killing people.
Stealing cars.
Like you're building stuff.
Ooh.
Like you're Bridges. Stealing cars.
Bridges. Like that game's on sale on Steam right now and on Xbox Dashboard.
Good night, Nubius.
Bye, Nubius.
Like you're racing.
Yeah.
They make all these games just to simulate stuff. It's craziness, right?
Like fighting in World
fighting,
War
II. Fighting. You know, even hand-to-hand combat.
Yeah.
You know, kind of stuff. Did I wash my hands? Yes, I'm an adult. I know how to wash my hands. Thank you, Gangster. And Gangster, don't worry about slots, because on the PC, I've already done it.
Yeah.
Results coming soon.
Hashtag double dump.
Oh.
Well, he's like full.
He's like full.
There you go. Over there. Yeah. So he
got like 4 liters from me.
Yeah, he needed just a smidgen.
Yeah, games to simulate dying.
I mean, surgery.
Exactly.
Surgery simulator.
All kinds of games. Yeah. Never understood why the one about farming blows people's minds. There's a car mechanic simulator. Now, that one I don't quite get, I'll be honest.
There's tractor mechanic sim, too.
Yeah, I mean...
I haven't played them, but I've... I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Cowboy Dan, we got one of those houses by us that have the music, their own music state radio station. Yep.
NeverEnoughLights.com. Go check them out.
We'll probably go see it. We should go do that tonight, after this.
I'm going to be busy.
Tonight?
Tonight's night one.
Oh, well, that's true.
Although it is
Oh, yeah, you can simulate being a goat.
Because that's totally legit goat
I forgot
sim.
That one. Both my truck drivers left me.
Yeah, they'll be back.
They both left.
Yeah. They got long runs, too.
I know, right?
Who decided to farm over here? God.
I think I actually made that
yeah,
decision.
Yeah, you did. We should go plow 33 and 34 together.
Yeah, shower with your dad simulator? That's just weird.
The first achievement is the best.
What is it?
The description of the achievement is, you just got an achievement called Shower with Your Dad Simulator. Or no, you just opened a game called Shower with Your Dad Simulator. What are your friends going to think?
All right. So, Voodoo, this game, get your damn paws out of my water, shithead.
Oh, God.
That had to sound great.
Sorry for that one, guys.
But,
there's some lightning and thunder going on.
But yeah, Voodoo, it's an interesting game. It's, you know, if you get bored easily by games, this isn't the game for you.
Yeah.
If you don't care about farming, this game isn't for you.
Probably.
But it's fun. I mean, you know,
if you don't
have
an attention span.
But yeah, it's a fun game. I think it's a fun game.
I'm all about it.
You know, we play a lot of it.
I'm approaching 1,200 hours on the PC.
Yeah.
Benedict's at like 1,400 already.
I'm a little worried the kid died earlier, man. He hasn't been around in like 8 hours now.
Hey, guys, is he in TeamSpeak at all?
So.
Send out the search party.
Steffi, go find him. You're close.
They're in the same town.
Right.
Very close.
Okay, how full are you?
Call the nephews. They know his brother.
Tex is fuller. Okay.
Yes, he is full, isn't he? Well, it looks like Steph's emptying right now.
Yeah, and Cedar John already emptying.
Cedar John's on his way back.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you? Damn it, you're full now, too.
Yes, I am.
You're going to be waiting.
That's fine.
But yeah, Thunder, I was testing slots on the one this morning on the PC today. Yeah.
Video coming soon.
Hopefully, like, Sunday or Monday or Tuesday, there'll be a video about it.
Well, if it's not that much editing, it can be
Sunday. Won't be that much editing. It won't be.
Video coming Sunday instead of an on the farm.
There you go.
I didn't record
How about this?
Anything
How about
farm.
This? Hang on. We'll give you a 2-for-1 bonus on Sunday. Okay?
Yeah, Twitch bit.
I'll give you a PPLT, which they haven't been a PPLT in forever.
Yeah.
Because I kind of ran out of ideas.
Real fast, yeah. We both
did. And then, yeah, a Twitch bit.
Which one?
Surprise. A surprise.
Is the ambulance out yet?
No, like, we can do the ambulance.
Because I was talking to Casey last night, and I was like, yeah, it's out. And he's like, no, it's not. I'm like, yeah, you're right.
I've only put one out so far because we've had so much other content. Okay, you're getting an empty.
Okay, that's good. I'm just sitting here.
I think it's Cedar John.
Yes, it is.
But anyway, no, I don't want to put them out all the time because then, you know, we just kind of burn them.
Well, yeah, you run out.
So I figure, you know.
I do have two more to make right now. So.
Yeah, you do. Voodoo, where'd that comment go? Did we farm in real life? So our grandpa, actually generations, were farmers.
Yeah.
Our dad was raised on a farm, and You know, we, not so much John, but I pretty much grew up around the farm.
That's too young.
We'd go down there like every weekend. Our parents would ditch me and my two older brothers down there.
Wow.
To get rid of us. Not kidding.
Wow.
You can ask them; they'll tell you.
Wow.
So we around it a lot, and then really, kitten.
Your keyboard is clearly in his way.
Right.
And you should get rid of that.
Once our grandpa died, my dad and his siblings sold off most of the farm.
Yeah. Mostly the siblings.
So we have 5 acres left, and like 3.5 acres of it is crop that the guy who bought it farms for us, and then they pay our dad a little bit of money.
Yeah, we rent that part out. We have a big garden.
And basically, we have a big garden where we raise pumpkins mainly.
Yeah.
And, you know, potatoes and some other stuff.
I actually had a thought.
Did it hurt?
Because I'm going to have the drone next year.
Yep.
Every Sunday.
Sunday.
As long as it's not like storming and crappy and whatnot.
Uh-huh, windy. Yeah.
Like once a week, okay?
Go ahead and turn around.
I'm going to take the drone to the farm and fly the same over the pumpkin patch.
Okay.
The same like thing every week, right?
Okay.
I may even set up and have it do it itself. I'm not sure if I can do that, but anyway, fly the same thing every week so you can, and then make a compilation at the end of the year.
There you go.
Like a montage, you know.
You just bought some land, you're thinking about what to do with it? That'd be cool. These tractors are fun.
Wait, what? He bought?
Voodoo bought some land.
Oh, bought land. I thought you said he bought money.
He bought money.
I was like, wait, what? A Steam card?
But, yeah, it's a good time.
All right.
Just be warned that any kind of farming is a whole lot more work than you think it is.
Yeah.
So, they make it all look all neat and easy on TV and stuff.
Yeah, they do. It's not. Talk to Zach. His dad owns farmland as well. But, yep.
He doesn't farm it.
He goes down
he
and helps
help,
occasionally.
He's not
I believe
the main farmer. Oh.
No.
But yeah, so.
Good time.
Vlad should get a GoPro face cam. Oh my god. That would be insane.
Wait, what?
Vladimir should get a GoPro face cam.
No.
It'd be funny for about the first 30 seconds till you're nauseous from watching it.
Well, and then so. You give him like catnip to roll in our laser pointer.
Right.
To chase. That would be fun.
Yeah.
I was watching a YouTube video where a dude was playing Farm Sim with the wheel.
Mm-hmm.
And he was wearing a head mount GoPro. And then he had that video, like, in the corner of his screen.
Okay.
So you could see what he was doing with the wheel, and you could see his whole setup and everything. It was actually kind of interesting.
Okay.
That's my deep thought.
Shout out to SSFSSS.
Oh, my God.
Zyogas and Isaac Sand. Thanks for following us.
Thanks for the follows, dude. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
Have we got that cedar started yet? No, there's no hired workers on the inspector.
Definitely not. I guess we could start over on, like, Texas side.
Yeah, because you're working towards him.
I'm working towards him.
He's got quite a bit done already. I'll get it started here in a second.
Yeah, we got a good chunk knocked out already.
So, and smoke's done here, so he'll be coming over to... Well, he's still got to work towards you.
He'll be on the bigger part over on his side there.
Yeah, the squared off part.
Okay. That's cool. That's cool. Yeah, we're knocking it out with three of these.
Is that barley?
Not bad at all.
Okay, let's do this. Planter.
We could actually buy another one, but that's okay.
Engaged. Mary, you just bought a t-shirt? Awesome. What color did you get?
Awesome. Thank you, man. We do appreciate it.
And long sleeve, short sleeve, what'd you get?
Hoodie. Oh, you bought a t-shirt.
He just said shirt.
Oh, so. Okay.
Could have been any of them.
Let us know, man. Let us know. Oh, my God. We have 122. Ew, people watching.
Well, now with two trucks helping me out, this is way easy.
I just wait till they fill up. Thanks, y'all, for coming out, though. I do appreciate it. Oh, God, I keep hitting the map button.
Should not do that,
Jimmy. Accident.
What number's the map button?
It's...
What is that?
24, I think, or 25
You should not do that.
It's like dark gray writing on a black button. You can't see what it says.
See you later, Sean.
Thanks for coming out. Sean, we'll catch you tomorrow, probably, I'm sure. You'll be around.
I'm sure.
Steffi, I don't have any more. I'm empty.
Yeah.
Okay. My pipe is waving at you.
Like, go away.
Very slowly.
Mayor bought a green shirt. Dude, I think that shirt looks... That logo looks really good on green.
Yes. Thank you so much for that. It's like a Christmas shirt. It's green and it has a red hat. Wow. It's like we meant it to be for the holiday seasons.
What's our favorite DQ Blizzard? I'm a big fan. I was on the salted caramel kick for a while, but I'm kind of over it.
It's good. It's a lot of chocolate, though. Steph's right about that.
Now I'm on the peanut butter cookie dough smash Blizzard.
That one's very, very good.
Yeah, it's my new favorite.
I had it today.
So.
Because we went to Dairy Queen, and it was like 4 degrees inside.
But if you want to go old school, my favorite's the Reese's peanut butter cup.
Oh, you gotta mix it up.
But I'm saying if you just want like an old school Blizzard, like, you know, not the, any of the fancy schmancy ones.
Peanut butter cup with Butterfinger.
Actually, you know what's good is peanut butter cup with cookie dough.
Yeah. Peanut butter cup with pretty much anything.
Well, yeah, pretty much.
I'm down. Yeah, your peanut dad, butter cup, cookie dough is good.
Your dad just watched some of the stream. He's going to get Farm Sim for his PS4 and play with you. That's freaking awesome.
Awesome.
That's what we call father-son bonding time.
Tell him to buy you a shirt.
Long time, first time says salted caramel in the story, right? Yeah, tell your dad to buy you a shirt, exactly.
It's good. It's just a lot of chocolate, man. A lot of chocolate.
I don't think John needs any more advice for the wheel. I think he's good. He's picked up advice from a few people. It's just solicited and unsolicited.
But, mostly unsolicited.
But yeah, I think we're good.
It's just about wheel time.
Yeah, it's just about using it,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, I'm kind of on with Steffi that it's too much chocolate.
I mean, it's good, though.
So, no, it's good.
It's like that chocolate pie Mom made for Thanksgiving. It's right. Good, but, man, you might as well just eat a candy bar because it's so chocolate.
Uh-huh.
It's cray.
Morgan Freeman, thanks for following.
I thought he already followed.
That's a different Morgan Freeman.
Oh, Morgan Freeman's big on Twitch. Thanks for the follow. Do appreciate all the flock.
We're all here. We're all just sitting here watching things.
You're caught up, huh?
We're beyond caught up. You guys are slow.
I'm going.
Apparently, I'm out of a job. Here. Just gonna sit here in the middle of the field by myself. Nobody knows the grain I don't see. Wait,
it's right here.
Yeah, I couldn't keep up by myself, but three people's a little much. Two is like where it's at.
Yeah.
So, but you know, it's fine. Yeah, and this is wheat, so it's a little worse, you know.
Yep.
If we could get on, once we get onto like canola, then the trucks can just stay out of the field.
Pretty much, yeah.
And the auger wagon, whoever's driving it, can just handle it.
Yeah.
Although, really, this auger wagon's a bit much for the 7810.
It really is.
Voodoo, thanks for following, man.
Thanks for the follow, Voodoo. We appreciate it, and welcome to the flock.
You need to get over a little bit.
Talking about,
you're barely catching this left edge.
I got this.
Never too much chocolates. Yeah, I disagree.
You know, there's only one thing I say never too much of.
Cowbell
cheese. No.
Anthony, good to see you again, bro. Email us about version 1.2 Ursus Valley. That'd be awesome.
What
he said he's been working on for a while.
Anthony,
I know, right?
You're my new favorite person.
So yeah, dude, it's good to see you again.
You always were
yeah, right,
my favorite person. But yes, thanks for coming out, and we talk about you so much on the server, you wouldn't even understand.
Man, we use your equipment all the time.
There's your auger wagon right there.
Auger wagon, that pickup wagon we use all the time.
That thing is pretty much on every map we play on PC.
Yep.
If I could take it to Xbox, I totally would.
This
but yes, thanks for coming out, Anthony. It's good to hear from you again, man.
Statler, thanks for following, dude.
Thanks for following, dude. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
Never too much cowbell, right?
That is also true.
How is Euro Truck? I haven't really played it much. I bought it the other night.
Yeah.
Oh, we use the Ursus Max Truck all the time, too.
Oh, yeah.
Forgot about that one, yeah.
This is, like, the only map on PC that we don't have it, I think.
Well, we're new. We're early on here.
Yeah.
So, see you later, Anthony.
Thanks for coming out, man. We do appreciate it.
We're going to have to go help smoke with his chunk later.
That's fine. So, and actually, I think I'll go jump over there now.
You might as well, because he's got way more left than we do.
Anthony, or not Anthony. Tex will have one more round. I think.
Yeah, I think
he'll
so.
Be done. So.
Yep.
I'll jump over there. I just remember what button that is.
Hey guys, we're not going to get into console wars.
No. To each their own, and that's all you need to say.
Morgan Freeman, we were just doing logging. We switched over to
farming,
but we've pretty much all we've done on this map is logging.
This is the first bit of harvesting outside of the starting field that we've done.
Yep.
On this map, so
that's all I got, John.
I was like,
Smoke should put his head down, just saying.
Yeah,
he's got his reel way up in the air, it looks weird.
Did he adjust it?
So, no worries, Morgan. But yeah, we logged earlier tonight. We've both chipped and logged, we've done a bunch of both. You know, that one forest up there that's there. Like north of the river, kind of
like that, Mike.
Yeah, like that. That forest at the north of the river, it's pretty much gone because of John.
I'd say half gone right now.
And actually, you know what?
Yeah, what?
We planted trees down around 31 and 36.
Have we?
And 35?
Oh, we had text planted them, didn't we?
No, I planted them.
Text planted them the first time, that's right.
Yep.
That's right.
But, yeah, so we should go work on those.
You know what? I bet they're grown, too, because we fast time so damn much.
Right. So we should go chip those or log those at some point.
Yeah, we should actually.
Because they're good old fir trees or whatever they are.
Yeah, they're good for logging.
So yeah, we'll get back to logging next time, I'm sure.
Oh yeah.
Are we gonna put a Euro Truck on YouTube? Man, I don't know.
I want to see how to
play it first.
I want to see how multiplayer works. It's like a mod thing, kind of.
Yeah.
Because it's not in the vanilla game.
Oh yeah.
So there's like a website you go to and you register, you like make an account there, and then it locks with your Steam or something.
Really?
Smoke's talked about it a few times, and every time he's like, yeah, you have to make an account, I'm like, eh.
You're like, Smoke's talking, I'm not listening.
I can't be bothered to make an account.
Come on, that was funny.
No, it's not that. I just can't be bothered to make an account. That takes like 5 minutes of my life, and
right.
I just don't want to do it.
So. And yes, YouTube Life, there are slots on the one, which we just figured out.
But they're hidden.
Well, I mean, it's 1,000 slots. Most people are never going to touch it.
Yeah.
You know?
But there's nowhere in the game that it tells you
Nope.
how many slots a vehicle is or how many slots you're using.
Nope, not at all.
You have to figure it out.
Mm-hmm.
So now I wonder if it would compare to the 360, as in, like, a tractor might be three on the 360. Is it three
on
the one?
Yeah, unfortunately, there's only one way to figure that out, and it's a lot of work.
Yeah, I know.
So
I don't really want to do that.
I mean, I could, but I need some help. Because the problem is you have to drive stuff out of the shop, you know?
Yeah.
So you really need, like, a 1,000-person server. And people just drive stuff for me while I buy things.
That would be so fucking leggy.
Even, like, 6 people would make a world of difference.
Well, yeah.
Or 4 people.
There's a stream for you.
Right? Let's do it.
Hey, guys, we're playing Farm Sim on the Xbox, Chris.
Well, what you'd do is you'd find something with a really high slot count, like combines or something.
Yeah, or something, yeah.
Go through 360 and find something really high.
Yeah.
And then...
anything DLC.
Pretty much.
Because that shit's cranked up.
And it seems like... it always was on 13, though.
Yeah.
Steffi said she'd help with that stream. Because she helped me today. Because you know why?
She's awesome.
Because Steffi's the best.
Yep, she is.
Yeah. You know.
That Nubius, on the other hand? Big Rhonda? No.
he's okay, I guess.
Big Rhonda's creepy.
Wow.
So it's Big Bertha. So it's Bernice. All creepy.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You should hear all three of us when we get going. Oh, man.
Hi there.
Wow. Thunder will help. Steffi will help.
Oh, yeah. Thunder has the one now.
I'm sure I could get, like, Smoke to help or something.
No.
Maybe not. Whatever happened to Allie? Pretty sure she got busy with life.
She in college right now? Who knows?
The big Zetor is 6 slots.
Oh, my God.
I think that's the big tractor.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Jesus.
That's what I said, DLC, man. They crank that shit up. They really do.
Apparently, Zach, you know?
Yeah,
Zach. He's ready to blow blank up at the farm.
Oh. I did.
Apparently, our brother saw him today.
Oh, okay. I did give him a standing invite anytime.
Most of whoop.
Any Sunday we're there, come on in.
Oh, God, turn.
So I'm pretty sure he can figure out where the farm is, or his dad knows.
I mean, my God, I'd hope.
I would hope so.
Throw a stone at him where he is.
Damn near.
Steffi did not scare Allie away.
No, that was a joke started last week. Just a joke.
Still a joke.
Just a joke.
So Cedar John's like full now.
Is he?
Showed up with an empty trailer and, yeah, you know.
Yeah. It happens.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Hashtag double dumping.
Yeah, so basically we have to do a little research on the 360, figure out what has the most slots, and then get a map with a whole bunch of money and people to help.
Which, you're going to have the map with a ton of money after we film, right?
Yeah, because I can sell off the windmills.
How much money do you have on that map?
Doesn't matter. I fast time for a few minutes, I'll have all kinds of money.
That's true.
So I make $4 million an hour.
Go AFK for, you know, an hour real time.
Even an hour, yeah.
And good God. Yeah. You'd have a lot of money. Basically, is what I'm trying to get at here.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you got to factor in that, you know, there's a base for the first one or whatever, and then
yeah,
you got to factor all that into. And
yeah. Is Tex...
I was going to go check on him. He's not full. I think he's done.
No, there's a stripper.
Oh.
I'm on it.
They're coming down.
That's okay.
Just skip it.
We'll meet him.
They're, like, halfway down already.
I'm being helpful.
Him and Steffi are, like, halfway down.
Being helpful.
So...
it hurts me, though, to be helpful.
Cowboy Dan would help, too. Right. Okay. We're going to have to make a video, John. Or stream it or something.
Live stream it.
Live stream setting up a PPLT episode?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm thinking next Friday.
Next Friday night.
Because we're streaming Fridays now.
Uh-huh, but that's non-farm sim night.
I let me finish my thought.
Okay, go ahead.
That we try to play that Halo Spartan Assault. We need to play it ahead of time to see.
We should try it tomorrow.
Well,
we have 10 minutes tomorrow.
I'll say tomorrow.
Because we'll know pretty quickly.
Yeah.
So, Big Truck, thanks for following, dude.
Thanks for the follow, dude. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. Okay, I'm going to stop and back up.
Okay, go for it.
Here in a second.
Go
for it. Him,
oh, God.
Kill it.
Okay. Oh, God, I'm getting squeezed.
All right, I'm empty.
Okay. Cedar John, head home, please. I'm going to head home.
I guess we're just going to park these in the biogas plant, huh?
Where?
Oh, no.
Biogas?
We got to go farm 18, Mike.
Oh, shit, I forgot about that. I totally forgot about 18.
Yeah, I did too, until I saw Smoke was over there, and I was like, oh, crap.
I was wondering what the hell he was doing. Yeah, you know.
It happens.
Should have made the Puma Paw logo into an ugly Christmas sweater? Find us a website, Dave, and I'll do it.
Okay.
Because people dig ugly Christmas sweaters.
Well, they have sweaters on Teespring. Or sweatshirt things.
Sweatshirts, yeah.
That's what it is, but it's right?
Not, the problem is the logo's not ugly enough.
Smoke?
So, Smoke make it ugly. Yeah. You know there's stores that pop up around like October just to sell ugly sweaters?
Nope.
It's crazy to me. Waste your money on an ugly sweater, really.
Hey, whatever. It's funny. I've heard of ugly sweater parties where people make ugly sweaters.
They buy ugly sweaters just for the party, yes.
People make them even.
That's insane.
Make their own ugly sweater, including with like LED battery-powered lights. And
I was invited to one ugly sweater party, and I was like, oh, no.
I would totally participate.
I was like, I'm not wasting my money on an ugly sweater. A, and B, it's probably hard to find them because I'm fat.
Oh, that's so funnier, though.
It's like an extra small, and I'm when wearing like, hey.
Rocking the schmedium with all the lumps.
Right. How you doing? Find some cute girl be like, hey.
You like my ugly sweater?
Yeah. Wow.
Not going to say what I was just thinking.
Big Rhonda be like, hey, John.
Pretty much, yeah.
But anyway.
Yeah, Big Rhonda has a thing, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Literally.
Your mom made you an ugly sweater with your face on it. That's
oh my god, that's so great.
Interesting.
Can you tweet us a picture?
Mayor, as part of the t-shirt campaign, there is a hooded sweatshirt.
Yes, there is. It's very comfortable.
Dude, I love mine.
It's I've actually been kind of annoyed that it hasn't been that cold around here lately.
I know, right?
And I haven't been able to wear mine.
Big Rhonda should go to an ugly sweater party, right?
Ooh.
She'd fit right in.
Except for she probably wouldn't wear anything.
Except with the beard that totally fit in.
She just wouldn't wear anything.
I don't know what you guys are doing, but Tex is right behind you.
Oh, I don't know.
So
I was just doing an end row for the hell of it.
Well, I don't know what y'all are going to do now, but...
We'll harvest tandem.
There you go. Do it. It'd be really cool if you could dump into his combine.
I know.
And then all you have to do is empty like the last one in line.
That'd be so cool.
That'd be really neat.
I've seen it on YouTube before.
Me too.
It must be legit. Or something.
They come in youth sizes. They go down to a small, and realistically a small is pretty small.
Yeah. They.
So they don't come in youth sizes per se.
But dry it once. You'll be fine.
But just buy like a smaller medium and yeah.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
You'll be fine. Apparently Tex has an idea. Nubius just shaved off his beard. That's sad.
Sad. I thought he was growing it back.
That's sad.
He really's taking this Big Rhonda thing to the next level.
Yeah, he is. He'll start wearing makeup soon. That's just going to be...
Guy liner.
Steffi, don't let him steal all your makeup, okay? Oh, God.
The worst part is he's not even, like, here to defend himself.
No, he went to bed earlier.
I know.
I swear. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. There's a Mike sandwich going on over here.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Steph, you'll have to go find this part of the stream back on YouTube and play it for him.
It was getting a little real up in here, John.
Yeah.
So what time are we going to?
I don't know.
9 o'clock?
That's fine.
Okay.
I got to be home by 10. Turn my lights off.
Right? I thought your court-mandated curfew started.
No, because, like, some of them are going to turn off because some of them are on timers.
Mm-hmm. Right.
But most of them I haven't set up the timers for.
Yep.
So, like, I have to turn them off manually. So it's just kind of like a whole thing, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So.
Yes, we're going to go until 9 o'clock, so we got 13 minutes, guys.
Yep.
Oh, we trimmed it and messed it up, so we had to shave it.
Oh.
That's the worst. I've done that.
I would say I have, too, but I never... Because I don't trim. I just shave. So that's
right.
What I do. I'm a free-range chicken.
Yep.
That was seamless, by the way. I drove out of the field and kind of went to the left.
And he looped around you?
Or to the right, I mean. And then I just looped, and then he was, like, there. And perfection.
Yeah?
Flippin' perfection. So, yeah. and stuff. It was a good time.
Yeah, that's good.
Yep, yep. So if we just keep that up, Tex, okay. We'll...
Y'all keep doing that. I got to go to something else real quick.
All right. We'll knock this out. Get as much done as we can, and then probably finish this off-screen sometime or something.
Yeah, I mean, we need another seeder is what we really need.
Yeah.
Because three combines deserve more than one seeder.
We can actually buy it.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed. Oh, God. Fire me now.
How much money do we have?
$524,000.
So we can buy another half track to go with it.
Yeah. By the time we sell this grain, we'll have $600,000.
Yeah.
Because we are on hard.
Yeah, right. We'll be fine. But, I mean, we have enough money right now to buy another tractor and planter.
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
And we'll get back into the logging next time we play, so we'll be making some cash money there as well. So...
I'm trying to find somebody to raid, right?
Yeah.
So I saw Jackbox Party Pack 2.
Okay.
Yeah, first person's John Reisinger.
Let's go raid him.
No. I mean, it'd be kind of funny, but no.
I can't stand his stream, to be honest.
He's obnoxious when he streams, yes. Yeah. But anyway. Okay. Let's see. Let's find somebody to raid.
That one person's not streaming?
No, I just checked.
I don't think they streamed tonight.
I thought she did.
I don't think tonight, no.
Okay.
Like every other night, though.
Right.
So, yeah.
Gangster, I don't know what you're doing, but, Jesus, kid.
Yeah.
We're playing on the PC right now, but between Xbox and PS4, dude, it's personal preference.
Yep.
Hello.
Hi. Didn't see you there. Yeah. He's like your parrot on your shoulder.
Ha.
All you're missing now is an eye patch.
Right?
Nope.
I'd be set.
Pretty much.
Who are we going to raid tonight, boys and girls? Who are we going to raid?
There's nobody that we follow the stream with?
Nope.
Really?
Well, maybe some World Warships?
Jesus. Pick it up, people that we follow. It's Friday night. You all should be streaming. God. Right?
Right.
Am I right? What?
Title of stream, Ahoy Matey, join the Navy.
Oh, that's almost worth it right there. I like it.
Yeah, so.
You're like so in the way.
Am I? Sorry. Yeah. Do I need to move?
No, you're fine.
Okay.
We'll work around it.
Because, yes, I thought I was far enough out of the way, actually. So. My bad. Jose, can we give you a shout-out? I mean, I guess.
Jose, what's up, man?
See you later, Dano.
Thanks for coming out, Dano. We'll catch you. Hey, come back tomorrow, man. 7 p.m. Central, we'll be right here on Twitch. Assuming it wants to work.
Right.
No guarantees. So, yeah.
John, name a game we should go raid.
Shower with your dad simulator.
Right. Name a game we should go raid. And Jose, how you doing tonight, bro?
What's up, Jose?
Jose?
I don't know, scroll. And I'll, something strikes my fancy, I'll let you know.
Can you even see the images from over there?
Some of them.
Okay.
I can tell what some of those are.
Yeah?
Left 4 Dead 2. I love that game, actually.
Yeah, me too.
That game's a lot of fun. Lots of fun there. But we're starting to get that one farmer hook going in this field, Mike.
Yeah. That's funny.
It happens.
Yep.
Definitely happens. I can't believe nobody we follow is streaming.
There's nobody right now.
That's so sad.
Yeah, right?
You're logged in as us, right?
Yeah.
On there?
Yeah.
Oh, the kitten just sitting on your chair is just amazeballs, by the way.
I didn't know where he was.
He's just chilling. Just chilling. It's so good. Wow. Okay.
Smoke, how do you know this person?
Oh, God.
No, I'm just asking.
Oh, I'll text now. I'm going to be in your way. I'm sorry, bud. We got a little gapped out.
Oh, yeah?
And, yeah. But it's okay. We're making it work. Is that his brother? Because his brother streams.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Definitely does. Well, seriously, we were getting this field so crooked. It's like Farmer Bill's here himself.
It's pretty bad.
And his name's not Bill, guys, so, you know.
Right.
It's the farmer that I rode in the combine with. But he doesn't farm crooked anymore because he uses GPS now.
GPS, right?
So you can tell when, you know, if he's actually driving or not. It's pretty amusing, honestly.
Yeah, it's pretty funny.
So
what did he do that was crooked a while back?
Well, the best one that he did was he dropped the planter by accident. He was driving, like, at a 45 across the field for some reason.
Yeah.
And he dropped the planter on, like, planting corn. And... He was even like, oh man, like John being me and our dad, he's like, oh man, they're going to see it and make fun of me. And yeah, we did. Because it was funny.
Whoop.
Kitten, go on.
That was like 3D coming at you right there.
Hello.
No? You want to ride a left red tour?
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
What the hell?
Okay.
Let me know.
I'll put it in chat.
Oh, we got like 5 minutes yet.
Okay. Nick Carter and Jose, thanks for following, guys.
Thanks for the follows. Do appreciate it. Welcome to the flock.
Yep, what John said.
And stuff. I'm like full, guys. Almost.
Hang on.
Did you say Nick Carter?
No.
No, it was Nick something. That followed.
It was Nick something.
Okay.
Where you at?
Right next to you.
Hold still. Or go and I'll get you.
And then I'll stop because I gotta wait for Tex.
Okay.
Oh, Tex must be full too. Okay.
Hashtag double dump, am I right? Yeah,
Tex is full. Why are you laying down over here, kid? I mean, seriously.
The best way to not get raided is to ask for a raid.
If you ask for a raid, you'll never be raided.
Yeah. So, but thanks.
Not gonna happen.
That's promotion of yourself, which, you know.
Yeah, we don't really like that.
Okay, you empty yet?
Empty enough.
Okay, Tex, I think, is going to clean up this strip. So you might as well just wait.
Okay.
I think he went back, yeah?
Yeah.
And then he'll be done here, so where's he going? Okay, here he comes. Yep.
Yeah, field will be done in no time. That went really fast for... This field is so crooked. Look at my screen. Oh, we be hooking a Nene and then stuff.
Wow.
This kitten is like, he's touching my arm. He's just laying here.
That's what he does.
But not to me.
I know you don't like it, but he does that.
Not to me.
So you guys are going to go on the outside and then Tex is going to come clean up the middle if Smoke ever gets his butt in gear.
Smoke's getting it.
Oh, wait. He was waiting for it. No?
Oh, we're doing
triple
let's do
dump.
It. Let's do it. Pipes out. I would take a screenshot, but it's going to break something if I do, so.
Mm-hmm.
I can't take screenshots on this computer while we're streaming.
Yeah, I got you.
Get the middle.
What's the screenshot button?
It's F12, but it breaks. Well,
for you, it does, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's awesome. Are we drunk? No.
High on life, man.
See you later, Rumble. Thanks for hanging out with us tonight, bro.
Yes, thanks for coming out. We do appreciate it. We'll catch you later. Tomorrow, 7 p.m., we'll be back.
Yep.
This is kind of funny, actually. Not only if there was a truck emptying you.
Right. Moving the harvester, I'm assuming you mean the head on the harvester change your yield? No.
The reel? No. No, it doesn't matter. In real farming, yeah, it would affect it, but...
Right, because you wouldn't get as much pull into the seat, into the combine. So,
farming, not so much.
I got a good screenshot of that. Took a couple, actually.
Put that bitch on Instagram later.
Uh-huh, just get on here. So.
That's awesome. All right, we got to drive to the left now because of the hook in the field.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. There's going to be a spot that will be left down here.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Because we got it hooked like cray down here.
What do you guys do?
It happens. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. Don't talk about it.
Yeah, don't ask, don't tell.
You're not here to talk about the past or, the future.
Yep.
You know, whatever. That's how it's done in real life, just not with this crazy-ass hook that they got going here.
Yeah.
So...
Are the semis in the field?
Yeah, you know, whatever.
Yeah, okay, we missed some. Not too bad. Not too bad. I'm
being pushed.
Yeah, I'm being pushed by Cedar John. I have no steering.
I'm gonna get out of the way.
probably not a bad idea.
No, actually, you don't have to unpack any of the mods unless they specifically say it.
Yeah, usually the unpack mods are like...
They say, like, unpack me.
Yeah, but it's like maps with different textures and crap that come with them.
Or something with, like, a bunch of combines or something. Or a bunch of different pieces.
Wait a second.
What are y'all doing there?
Text tabbed out.
He's back in. Okay. I was like, what are y'all doing there?
He hit the button by accident.
Uh-huh. You gonna clean that up?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, there you go. I didn't think we'd get this done.
See you, John. Look out, bud. Yeah. You gotta watch that tab button.
Mm-hmm.
It'll get you. All right.
Well, I'm empty, so neither one of the trucks needs to get me.
Okay, so if they go run it to the homestead, then we'll be done. We'll park these in the biogas plant, I'm thinking.
Yep.
Rat.
Leave the combines over here, though. No?
Actually, let's just park them in those grass fields here, because with our heads, I don't think we'll be able to get in the biogas
plant. I don't think you will.
So we got this huge grass field. We should bring some sheds in.
We should, actually.
And
plop
them right here.
Yeah.
Because we're not going to drive these bad boys home.
There's no reason. But yeah, we should put a shed there. That'd be cool. Kind of cool.
Yeah.
So.
All right, I'm just going to drive this truck home just to drive a truck home.
Okay, we know who you're going to raid, guys, so we got it. Don't worry about it.
And then before next time, I'll work on seeding and fertilizer.
Fertilizer. I just started the fertilizer in this field.
And we'll have it all.
So you don't forget them.
Yeah, you know, it happens.
Happens.
Uh-huh. Have it all done and grown, and I'll probably buy another seeder, too.
I definitely
another
would.
Seeder and another half track.
Definitely, because he's not even halfway done with this big field yet.
Yeah.
You've still got all that plus 18 to seed.
And we knocked out the 18 so fast.
That was awesome.
Like 13 minutes.
Yeah.
That's not bad.
Yep. So pretty quick.
We'll go get parked up at the homestead and be done. Get you a total on the wheat.
Yep.
And then we'll get on out of here, do a little raiding. And there's an exclamation point for that, right?
Exclamation point raid.
Yeah. Somebody do that.
So basically we're going to go raid somebody. Don't be an a-hole.
Go over the ground rules.
All you're going to do is go over there and put in hashtag Puma Plow Raid.
Yes.
Okay.
If you like what you see, hit the follow button. That's up to you.
You can say hashtag Puma Plow Raid. You can say hi, whatever.
Yep.
Don't be a butthole, please.
Be very nice about it.
Go over there, just raid them. Say hi. Stick around if you want to. If not, you know, That's fine, too. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Whatever. If you don't want to go, don't go. That's fine, too.
Yep. Okay.
Is the raid command broken? Or does an admin have to do it?
Oh, is that an admin one?
I don't know. I didn't make it, remember?
Oh, yeah, that's Stephanie Marie made it. It must be broken.
Apparently, it's just right above there. That's what it is. Smoke did it right above that.
Oh, we should pay attention.
So shout out to Steffi and Tex and Smoke and Cedar John and Travis for helping us out today.
Yes. Thanks, guys, for that.
Too much appreciated. After you raid, go get yourself a Puma Plot t-shirt.
Yes.
And we will catch you guys tomorrow night, right?
Yeah, 7 p.m. Central. As long as Twitch is working, we'll be here.
So, until next time.
You can post the...
We're Mike and John from PumaPlow.com. Let's go raiding.
Toodles to all and to all. A good night.